You got the ice, you forgot the alcohol. Okay, hello there, everyone, and welcome to Corey Loses and X2, where today, I think, Charlie, you're live.
I'm
not 100%. Okay, today we are playing some of the newly released Thrawn's Revenge skirmish updates that were put out yesterday. I am Corey, joined by Charlie from X2 and Swiss Knight, or Mark, from the Templin Institute, who is not streaming on his end. But yeah, we're going to do some skirmishes. We're going to start with a 1v1v1, a three-for-all, as the kids say. And I'm trying to adjust my music volume. But yeah. Mark is getting his alcohol. This was going to be Birio Kart, but Mark... Mark don't like the Mario Kart so much, so we were like, hey,
I'm back now.
Let's do some Empire at War skirmish. So this is drinking and skirmishing. So do we have a set of rules for this?
Yeah, what's the drinking game? Hey Charlie, I'm blue. What the hell is this?
Okay, all right, I'll be red.
You've never seen the Empire
every
before.
Every time you build a fighter, take a drink.
Yeah, no.
Every time a fighter explodes, take a drink.
Oh god. This is not, just to clarify, I've seen some questions, this is not the 3.0 update. This is just a skirmish update within 2.3.6. This is not...
Yeah, I thought you canceled 3.0.
There was no way I couldn't think of a title that was... I mean, yes, I could have put skirmish update, but then people would have still said 3.0. Please don't be mad at me, Corey.
No, people were asking that in my chat as well. I don't blame you, Charlie. We're just going to have to talk after this stream.
I blame you, Charlie. We're not going to talk after the stream.
Every time one of your capital ships blows up, you take a drink.
Okay.
So that's any ship that is over 1,000 meters, and I will clarify when a ship is or is not over 1,000 meters.
I have to know how long all the goddamn ships
are. I will tell you.
I've never even seen a Star Wars legend before, so...
Say, what? There's a legend?
Yeah, me.
I heard.
Every time you're... capital ship fires a laser from its cannon, take a drink.
No.
Okay.
I don't think I will.
$2 from Charlie. Wait, who is the real Charlie? Me or you? Me.
You, as a knight, Charlie.
Thank you for the donation, Charlie.
All right. I'm going to press the button because this is getting boring.
Yeah. What are you guys drinking? I didn't hear what you guys are drinking.
I am drinking pineapple juice with green apple vodka.
Yeah. I'm doing the same.
Seriously?
Well, I'm passion fruit vodka instead of.
Okay.
Apple. Oh, so not the same.
Good start.
A really good start. We should have to drink on the sink.
Yeah, we have to drink on the sink. Drink on the sink.
Should be a double shot on the finger. Mm. Oh god, that's all whiskey. Fuck.
Oh, that one's actually not.
Not that anyone asked, but I am drinking the world's worst mixed bourbon and coke.
I was the only one that didn't crash.
Oh god, that was so strong.
That one wasn't strong at all for me.
Help! I need a straw.
Charlie, you say that as if it's like surprising that you guys would have different strength of drinks.
I need a straw.
Do you?
Yeah, I need something to stir this.
Oh yeah, have a shot every time you tech up.
Okay, 1 second.
Donated $20.
So tech upgrade, sink errors. Let's just do those two for now. And if you once you lose when your starbase explodes, obviously you gotta drink on that.
I'm using a never before opened paintbrush pack as a stirrer for my drink. I don't love it, but it's my only option.
Some form of like lead poisoning.
Where would there be lead on a paintbrush?
I'm using a paintbrush that has been used recently to paint minis for your 40k armor army.
We had a $2 from Ragnarok, who said shot on every cruiser or large ship death, which you just said, Corey.
I feel like if we're doing tech up, sink errors, and losing, that might be a lot of drinks already.
Well, just a little.
Okay, what about like super like tier four capital ships, like the big ones?
Yeah, okay. The big boy ones.
So we'll say.
Charlie, I am blue.
Yeah, sorry, I'll be red. $20.
I don't want your stories. I want your color.
Drink every time Charlie forgets. Says asteroids have shields. Thank you very much, Kamburglar.
God, the stirring did nothing. I put way too much bourbon in this. Holy God, help me.
Black Wolf, thank you for the $13 donation, joining along eggnog and brandy shot with Charlie Capship Death. With each Charlie Capship Death. New Thanksgiving My tradition.
Can of Coke is all full. Did I just put entirely bourbon in this?
You're an idiot.
I think so. I'm already going to be fucking out of it.
That's what I want to fucking see. If we get Super Smash, we'll play Among Us later.
And thanks to Darth Nitra for saying Mark needs to chill out. Agreed.
So, Mark, I just got a question here. What army does Mark collect? Because you did start, like, getting...
Yeah. I actually started collecting in, like, grade 4, but because I was, like, an idiot child with no money, it took me 20 years, whatever it's been, to actually, like, fully paint on them. But I'm doing Necrons, man. They weren't my first choice, but they're the army that I can paint the quickest and easiest.
After don't that, you, just easy.
And Charlie donated another $5. He said, it's okay, you can call me Darth Moneybag, Simp Lord. See, that's what Star Wars is missing out on. Cool shit like that.
And also another $5 donation from HaloFreak1010. When is the next Fall of the Republic update going to be released? 1.0 of Fall of the Republic and 3.0 of Thrawn's Revenge will be in testing soon. Then it'll be some point after that.
Is anyone else's fighters acting drunk already? Because
it's Empire at War, yes.
Yeah.
Mine aren't moving properly. And I don't think it's my fault.
Well, CT donated $5 saying, hey, Charlie, hope you have fun. Hashtag Team Charlie.
No. Don't think that's okay. There are only certain teams you're allowed to cheer for on this stream, and one of them is mine. The other is also mine. I will accept one game of cheering for Mark.
Thanks, guys. Can I choose a game as mine?
No, they can cheer for you. You don't get to win.
Oh.
I'm sorry that
no,
you
that's
missed
fair. I get it.
Technically, my side of the map is a bit easier, but I'm also playing the not the epicest faction.
Also, you never told me, Mark, Homeworld had VR capabilities.
It does?
Yeah. When I try and launch awesome. It.
Yeah, that was the first thing that I did VR, and it was very disorienting.
We're gonna have to try that, Mark.
Yeah, that seems really cool. I'd be so into that.
I don't know how to play like that. It's scary. And all right, Charlie has done a suicide run with an A-wing.
Yeah, I wanted that fucking asteroid in particular, to be honest. Not gonna lie.
Thank you, Ozpin, for the $5 donation. Eliminate all threats. Full power to weapons. That seems like a soundtrack.
Oi! No bad.
Well, I need mines, Charlie.
That is not fucking fair.
What do you want from me? It's not fair that I get mines.
Why are you saying it like that? Like it's from straight out of Finding... Yeah, from Finding Nemo.
When did they say that? You know. Finding Nemo.
The pigeons.
God, I don't know what any of your ships do, Corey. What the fuck is this game?
It's Star Wars game. Leo, thank you for the $5 donation. Is there going to be the Trident tank in Fall of the Republic? That is unlikely. And also the £10 donation from Fat Man Rolling. Some love and money for Corey from Scotland. Well, thank you. Scotland is a nice place. I want to go back.
Okay, you never said...
I'm barred from entering.
You never said that. Yeah, you fucking hated Scotland. What are you talking about?
Well, that's when it cost me money to go there. Now they're giving me money. Also, thank you, Black Wolf, for another $13 donation. Hashtag Team Corey loses down with Charlie. I think we can all get behind that sentiment.
Cutie Rage XO, the $2, saying Ascendancy, question mark. I don't know what that means.
That is our mod for Sins of a Solar Empire Rebellion.
How come this thing says it's a cruiser, but then under stats it says it's a heavy frigate?
Because Star Wars is inconsistent on what things are.
No, but you need to be better.
Well, it's not our fault. We're doing what it tells us to, Mark. If I don't do that, George Lucas comes into my house and says, this is my... I don't know why it's Jordan Peterson now, but... this is my favorite ship, and you misnamed it. I read all the novels.
George Lucas?
What? Oh, fuck this, fellas. Fuck that. I'm off. Can't be arsed with that. Who has? Is that you, Mark? That's.
I don't know.
Dreadnought already.
I just built the fucking thing.
It's not that early for a dreadnought.
Our dreadnought's good. This is my first.
Yes,
game, man.
It is. It's very strong.
It's the best ship in the game.
Yes, for that price, 100%.
Guys, if we can get 100 likes on the stream right now, we're at 55. I will take a sip of my drink. I don't want to overpromise too early in the night, but oh no! I have overstretched.
Yours? Is that all yours? What are they? They're Marauder cruisers.
Yeah.
Are they yours, Corey?
I'd like to think of them as mine, yeah.
Okay.
They're all dead.
You can't own cruisers, man.
Cruisers are like our friends, dude.
It's all part of Mother Gaia.
I will drink for you guys.
Don't say Mother Gaia. It makes me think of the unfortunate Age of Empires games where I always win.
$5 donation from Billy Bob. Second stream I've ever watched. Looking forward to watching more in the future. Can't wait to disappoint you, man. Welcome to the stream.
At least wait until Justin gets back, because yeah.
Oh,
just shame he has to do that community service.
Hang on, I've got a lot on my plate right now.
Whose quasars are these? These are all Charlie McQuasars.
Yeah.
Your New Republic, okay.
Have to. That's all I've got. That's all I've fucking got, mate. You got an Arxens already? No,
What do you mean already? Okay.
Is that? I thought that was tech level 3.
Well, you said Arquitens.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, no, that was my bad.
I don't think anyone in this game can actually build an Arquitens. Yeah, because we're Empire and New Republic and CSA.
It was cool to see them live action, though, in Mandalorian. That was sweet.
Spoilers.
Is that a spoiler?
Is that actually a spoiler? I didn't. I never saw it.
You haven't watched the Mandalorian? Mark. You deserve it, man. You run a YouTube channel.
Wait. What? Today's episode?
No, the one from last week.
Was there an Arcusons?
Yes.
Yeah, you fucking did an episode on it.
When?
I don't know. You were Ecker. Somebody did.
Did Ecker. I?
Do you think Charlie's doing a Mandalorian review episode, Mark?
I have no idea. Is he?
Shouldn't they be drinking for donuts? From here on out, every donation we get, I'll take a shot. Okay. Why am I getting fucking bodied? I'm getting fucking bullied.
Maybe it's your fault. What's this?
Yeah,
thing?
I'm getting attacks on all fronts here. I'm getting.
That's what happens when it's a 1v1v1, and we don't have a great. I think we'll go to the volcanic map after this. That's a bit more balanced.
Is this not balanced?
This is a bit more favored towards my side.
Okay.
He knew that ahead of time. He knew that.
Well, I'm also playing the CSA, but that's.
Look at that, man. You've got 3 dreadnoughts that cost like 995, and mine are fucking shitter and cost a fucking 1,100.
Yeah. What?
My little bombers.
Which ones are the dreadnoughts?
The ones you keep building.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I haven't built one of those in a long time.
Mark, you've got 5.
Kind of asteroid again, Charlie. What are you thinking?
Because I need it. Oh, you killed my everything.
Yeah, so now you're just going to lose that again.
Wait, asteroids have shields? Since when?
Since 3.0, which is being canceled.
Damn.
Oh, Charlie, fuck, I just took another drink. Why would I do that?
Charlie, there was a comment right before the stream about taking a drink every time you forget that. So I'm starting to feel like you're just doing that.
No,
for
I'm not.
Reactions?
No, absolutely not.
It's the same as in Fall of the Republic. And you said you were playing right before this with patrons, and I don't know. I'm feeling lied to. I feel like I can no longer trust X2 for the most up-to-date Star Wars news.
And if you can't trust them, who can you trust? No one, I say.
Ye
a little channel fucking... called Star Wars Explained?
I like Star Wars Explained. How come he's not here?
He told me no one in
his X Ladder with the $5
donations
and
Charlie Drink.
Look at that. Charlie Drink.
Of course the millionaire donates. Okay.
Shout out to the Eckhart's Ladder Nation.
Oh, dear. Imagine donating to a millionaire, huh? All right, drinking.
Jeff Bezos with the $50 donation. I think, Jeff, we know you can drop a little bit more.
Drop a bit more.
Did Charlie not pay attention to the Fall of the Republic changes? Bob, come on. Bob.
God damn. Everything's going on here. It's like crazy.
It's like a Star War is happening.
It is. It's like a full-on Star
Wars.
All
the stars.
Why are you hiding your Nebulon over there? Don't be in... Don't be shy. Oh, it is mine. I clicked on it and nothing happened and I panicked. Okay. Oh, yes. Take that. Dreadnought shit cruiser. See? I bet you regret coming on my turf, don't you?
You're a... What? A stream?
Wait, that's all yours. Oh, shit. I can't... No, don't move.
Can I ask a serious question, Charlie?
Yes.
Can you repel firepower of that magnitude?
He said it. He said the line. He said the line.
Everybody drink. I said that famous line that I'm known for.
Guys, we hit 100 likes. It is time for a sip.
Oh, I'll drink with you, Corey. I've got
to
make a new
do I have to do that or just you two?
I'm the only one that's contractually obligated.
I'm going to do it anyways because of solidarity and whatnot.
Yeah. We're at 200 viewers, 100 likes. If we can get to 300 viewers, 200 likes, I will take an even bigger sip.
You're
guys.
On 200, Corey.
Yes. I know you think that my channel sucks. And
No.
Everyone thinks that, Charlie.
No, not that.
Also, what I don't get is when you say, like, if we reach 200, who are you saying that to? The people who aren't watching? Like, how will they know?
Yeah, they're going to tell their parents to come and watch. And they'll be like, this person's a good influence on you. I don't know why their parents are 96, but... They'll watch and they'll be like, wow.
No, because then they'll be like, oh, hey, you got to watch this stream, Mom, because then he's going to drink if you do. And I don't know about you, but my mom would be like, now.
No, I think both of our moms wouldn't have much to say on the subject.
I didn't know your mom was Gruntilda from Banjo-Kazooie.
Yeah, they used her voice as the basis for that.
Thank you, Rival Nader, for joining the captain tier.
Rhino called me out on my shit plays. He says you're not building anything and you're just sitting there looking at the screen doing nothing. Constructing unit. That's all I have to say. I'm not doing too bad.
Well.
I'm... Actually, no, Mark is doing really well. Shit. Can I get this guy over here to deal with whatever that is over there?
And a special shout out to Eckhart's Ladder for saying, legend has it, Corey was so excited to watch an X2 stream that she died right on the spot.
Wow.
I guess he meant to say Corey's mom. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
What do you mean, what is this?
You're attacking me.
Yeah, it's a Star... Mark, we've been over this, like, literally 15 seconds ago.
I didn't agree to this.
It's a Star... War.
House.
What? No. What? Why do you have ships? Who told you could do that?
I told myself, bitch.
I can't believe he's cheating. Wait. I don't know what to build. What do I... Should I build more of that, or should I wait to build more of this?
Curses.
Right, let's have a... Why are you going that way? On my way. Cannons armed. Wait, what did I just see get destroyed? Is there a fight going over somewhere?
There
may
Charlie
be. Thinks it's really cool. How come the New Republic has Star Destroyers?
I don't. That's not me. I'm not fighting.
How come,
I'm,
who's Corey playing as? How come the corporate sector?
They bought up a bunch of old Clone Wars shit, which included some VSTs. A lot of VSTs. A lot of people had a lot of VSTs.
You're a Clone Wars shit.
I am a Clone Wars shit. Thank you.
Where is this
I'm
fucking
the most
asteroid?
Popular Star Wars.
Charlie, attack Corey. Post haste.
Charlie, okay. Don't post anything. Follow your usual work ethic and don't post anything.
All right, you know what, Mark? I'm gonna agree with you on that one because I want approval from you. I was gonna take out your asteroid, and I'm literally doing a massive U-turn with my assault frigate.
Yeah, attack that jerk Corey. He's a real. I don't think he's good at all, man. I don't like him for you, you know?
I feel you on that, dog.
I don't like that. Why are you teaming up against me?
Because you're the better player. You make this game. You're literally
cheating. Yeah, this is literally your game.
I didn't do the skirmish balancing. Charlie has played more of this than I have.
Yeah, but no.
Yes.
Look
at
him.
I'm a busy man.
He has the audacity to drop that on me. Hiya!
Oops, I didn't mean to group select them.
Take it out. It's only a VSD.
Charlie, help! I need help!
Where are you?
I don't know, in the top left?
Oh, that's quite far.
You guys your bases are literally next to each other.
Oh my god, why are you fighting me while you're fighting him?
Why are you fighting me while I'm fighting him?
You started it!
I didn't start anything. This is my territory.
It really isn't.
Or you could call it my territory.
I don't think that's funny.
Nah.
I think you should.
Yeah, I'm muting you.
Guys, welcome to my solo stream.
All right, turn
welcome
on
to
this...
Corey Gets Bullied.
What is this?
Hey, you're the one literally bullying me.
A ball of
what do you mean bullying? I'm showing you respect. I could have jumped this fleet on anyone, and
yeah,
it looks like it may not actually be enough.
Please,
Charlie,
don't
know
this.
Corey, I know you think you're being really cool in front of all your fans, bullying the Temple Institute, but no one thinks you're cool.
I know that. That's why I have to do this, so they will think I'm cool. Uh-oh.
No, yeah, I panicked then as well.
Oh no, it's because he brought in a Star Destroyer. What about the stars that want to stay alive?
They should be destroyed, that's what I say.
Are these going to be the lost stars?
Man, Liberty Cruise is actually really good.
Right, well, I'm on the edge of victory.
Evacuate? In my moment of triumph? I think you overestimate my chances.
I'm having a real dark journey towards victory over here, though. Alright, I need to...
Star Wars jokes, so I don't get it. Stop attacking my space station! It's literally bullshit.
I'm gonna have to do some tactics that bring my forces together into one unified force.
Space station attacking me. Fuck. Ready.
Assault frigate here. Increase to full throttle. All right. We've almost taken out a mark.
Yeah, which is nonsense and stupid.
We've taken out a mark.
Is that your space station going down?
Mark. Yeah, he's killing me with his stupid shit.
All right, I'm
everyone's
gonna...
not, and everyone hates him for it.
All right, say no more. Say no more, fam.
I didn't hear anyone saying that. Who's saying that?
Okay, where the hell is Corey?
You still got ships, yeah, Mark? Turn on him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill Corey.
I'm on the right side of the map.
Is that your VSD, Mark, that you're firing at me?
I don't. What are you talking? What's a VS? What?
This
Victory
Star Destroyer.
Star Destroyer.
At my space station. If you got one ship, no, that's Corey. It's Corey. It's Corey. He's attacking me.
I don't know if I can do this. You got more stuff at my base already.
All
right.
Mark, help me! I've put everything in on him.
I don't have a lot to help with. I'm what you'd call space stationless, so.
I was wondering where my ICR-90s went. No There's a lot of fighters here.
What are my CR90s we get here?
That isn't what I said. That isn't what I sound like.
I was wondering if I do that. I'm Corey, the nerd.
Yep, that I am that. I got one on me. Copy. Oh, come on, you're right. You're right. Assault frigate here.
Fall out. Fuck. I need to. Oh yeah, he didn't. He didn't have any, did he? Oh no, he did. I just didn't listen.
Never listen.
He never listens. He's overly critical.
He's made of sand.
Oh, yay! Technically, nobody won.
That's a tie.
No.
Okay, I was about to use my 3 star destroyers to blow up Corey, so technically I won.
No, you're still pretty far from my base.
Well, whatever.
I was smashing
Take a drink.
No, I had.
No, you didn't. No, you did not.
And a special shout out to Eckhart's Ladder over here in the XP chat saying, Charlie, remember to capture footage.
I am. I'm going to use this drink. Cam Burglar donated
$30.
When Charlie last played skirmish with Corey, he was but the learner. Now here's the master.
We're going to a slightly better map. Same password.
Cam Burglar. This drink's for you. Just because Eck is telling me to. Like, I've just got DM'd on Facebook saying drink, otherwise you're fired.
It's not a DM, that's just a regular messenger.
Eck, if you join on call, I'll get an extra SSJ drunk. An extra SSJ drunk.
Did we get rid of that map? Where is it? What was it called?
Don't you know?
It's going to be a 2.5. If you do come on stream, I'll be a 3.5. You're going to bed at this time? All right, granddad. Well, cover that.
Oh, no. Thank you, Black Wolf, for the $13 donation. Votes are in. Hashtag Corey loses wins. So.
That one was stronger.
Even I have hit Super Saiyan 4 drunk about 3 times on Beerio Kart.
You lied. Nobody's gotten that drunk.
Well, ever? You fucking did on your story. Birthday. Did I make my own fucking? There we go. There we go.
The lava map has never been Father Republic exclusive, Rhino. It's one of the ones that Charlie was complaining about getting double teamed on before.
Yes, because you went for asteroids that weren't legally yours.
Thank you, Rival, for the $2 donation. Shaking my head, I subscribed to see Corey lose. Well,
he did lose.
I didn't lose. I didn't lose, Charlie.
Shit at your space station. You had 2 VSDs.
Is the game back up? What's going on?
Yeah. It's the same name, same password as last time.
Okay,
we've all just been sitting here.
Oh, okay, yeah, there it goes. Yeah, fuck you. Okay. Charlie, I'm blue.
Oh, fuck, yeah, it puts me that on default. Can
I
be Empire
this time? I don't want to hear your excuses. That's the last thing I want to hear.
I'll be New Republic. I'll be New Republic.
Charlie, I don't care what you are, as long as you're not goddamn Empire and as long as you're not goddamn blue. That's my thing. I invented it. Right, Corey?
Yeah, you invented blue, Mark. Everyone's saying it.
Back at like 0 AD, he went up to Jesus and he was like, look what I made, it's blue. And then Jesus was like, holy shit, that owns?
He was such a fucking prick, that guy, too.
Look what I made, Jesus. That's going to look amazing on my cross. Oh my god, yes, queen. Oh.
How come I can't select my fighters? What the hell is this?
Connection interrupted. Gotta rehost.
Yeah. Does that count as a desync?
Yeah, that's the drink.
For god's sakes. Oh damn, my quit game's not working.
We will get to restart. Another game, guys. Bear with.
All right, sorry, I gotta restart Empire War because it looks like the whole thing broke.
It does seem like virtual LAN might actually be more stable than using the online service. So we might want to try that sometime.
What's virtual LAN?
Like if you play through Hamachi or something, or if there's a Hamachi.
God, yeah, I remember.
Well, not necessarily Hamachi per se.
It gives you access to other people's like computer hard drives or whatever. Like that seems fucked up to me. I can't do that.
Well, yeah, I don't want access to Charlie's hard drive, actually. I was going to say, we can trust each other, but...
It's all online. It's all bookmarked. It's all bookmarked on websites, not on my hard drive.
Okay.
Like, yeah, just saying. I'm having a drink.
Well, it's Fiery Demise that I'm thinking of, but it's not here.
Fire and Demise, isn't that in the non-modded maps?
No, it's one of ours. But
that's Hypori Heat, classic. You can't go too... You literally open up the door out of your space station, you see the enemy space station.
Yeah. Base game maps were not built around modded ranges. Mm. We tried to tell Petroglyph, like, hey... keep us in mind what we're going to be doing in 10 years.
And they didn't listen?
They didn't.
Sorry, Charlie, color!
Locked him. Fuck. Yeah, sorry.
I can't tell you how furious I am.
I always find that if you select everything, even though it's already...
You've never been fine in your life.
KR, the Smuggler's Ring is a two-player map, a two-team map.
Okay, let's go. I am ready. Oh, that was a heavy drink.
Yeah, something must have been messed up in the push, but I don't know how. I didn't change that.
Ugh. Thank you again, Camberleg, for that donation. Appreciate you, bud. Oh, it looks like we're successful.
There it is, gang.
I've never looked at my analytics and said that, Charlie.
It's working.
Thank you, Fat Man Rolling, for the £5 donation. Out of curiosity, Corey, what do you consider to be the most annoying character in Legends?
Megan McInsel from the Old Republic.
My answer is Darth Millennial from Wikipedia.
Yeah, that's... He's an interesting one.
It's offended so easily.
Remember when he bombarded all those planets with avocados from orbit?
Yeah. He canceled planet Twitter.
And he used a holy bomb from Worms?
I want to play Worms again.
I've been playing Worms all the time. Where are you at?
I'm usually either going to bed or working when the pings go out in that channel.
Yeah, that
sounds pretty sad.
I've had like the best sleeping pattern ever. I like been going to sleep at like 10:30.
My sleep schedule is still kind of messed up. I don't know.
It's because you drink so much coffee, dude.
I don't drink any coffee.
Yeah, I know. I was just making a reasonable lie to see if I was telling the truth.
I know, and I follow the central tenet of improv, which is no, comma, fuck you.
Yes, and go fuck yourself.
Ready for?
I like how there's a little sun prop way out in the distance here, but it's
where show?
Upgrade in progress. Charlie, go away.
This is my asteroid. Leave, peasant.
You're a what? Don't you fucking call me that.
You dirty little pagan, get out.
Don't say that, Charlie. I swear to God.
Charlie, we have talked about this.
Pagan isn't a bad word.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
How's that a bad word?
Fuck, it's a racial slur, Charlie.
What? No, Air, yeah. You're lying. You're actually scaring me.
I don't know, it made me laugh.
Yeah, you actually had me there, man.
That's not hard.
Right, taking a drink?
Right.
Is it in drink for that donation? And that's on me. Oh. I've let down all of my fans. Luckily, there weren't many. What if I spam Tyagraph?
No, fuck off.
Did you say brof?
You're brof here?
Go out! This is my asteroid! Go! Leave at once!
Had never returned!
What the hell is this?
We're all fine for this goddamn asteroid.
Look, it's a good time.
For who?
All of us. All my Thai aggressors.
You're a Thai.
No, I can't build anything.
And a special shout out to Julia over here in the X2 chat saying hi to everyone except Mark.
Julia, you can.
That's an idea we can all get behind.
On. Mark, I need your help because he's going to get this asteroid. Hep.
The map that is a flat Earth in the background. Call it Fever Dream. You mean an accurate Earth?
Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of out of it. I don't know what I'm.
You drunk already?
It's fine.
Oh, no, I'm really watching an episode of Rick and Morty.
Go! Don't let him build on it. Don't let him build on it. Go! Closing on enemy. Picking up signals. Assault frigate here. Assault frigate. Orders received. No, you better not be building on it. You better not be building on it. Yes.
Is he building on it?
No, I blocked him.
Good work, Charlie.
Did you block me?
Was he built? Was he dropped there? Look at that. Is that you, Mark? That's just deployed.
I don't think so. I don't have much anything. I'm kind of really out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Classic.
Much.
Are you actually smashed?
What?
You are, aren't you? You little elf.
I haven't eaten anything today.
How strong is that? Enforcer picket ship. How much does that cost you, Corey?
The Enforcer?
Yeah.
A cool 1600.
Cody, okay. I need you to fight Charlie because he's doing way better than me.
Thank you, Cutie Rage, for the $2 donation. Starfighter Asteroid Orgy. Interesting. Don't know if that's going to be signed off on by the publishers.
You guys all have stuff in the center. What the hell is this?
You have something in the center, you liar.
I got one. You guys have two.
No, I don't.
I'm taking a drink.
Okay, then you need to get
Corey's. Yeah.
Why? What did I do?
Because you've got two. You're camping. Being fucking greedy again, dude.
It's not being greedy.
I don't even have a mining.
Sick of it. So
you don't even have a single mining?
No.
That's Charlie. Why don't you give him one of the minings?
I got one near my base. I got one.
There's six on your side of the map, guys. Like, come on. Share a little. There's plenty of mines for all of us. I don't even understand why we're fighting. If one person had all these mines.
Yeah, if we could divvy them up. And what the fuck is this? There's a fucking turbo ship.
A turbo ship?
A turbo man. Enemy spotted.
We have them in our sights. Like, if we can all just come together right now and agree on who gets which mines, we can be done with this. We can all have the biggest fleets possible never have to worry about.
You guys aren't going to let me take any mines. I'm just going to leave.
You can take up to three mines.
Oh, he's building on it now. God damn it.
Mark, I will help you acquire mines from Charlie.
Thanks.
Oh, just fuck. The nebula is disrupting
our sensors. They have disabled our laser. Just to show how much I appreciate you as a stream guest.
How much? I want numbers.
Two.
Whoa, that is high.
Yeah, what the... God, I'm so sick of your unreasonable demand.
A perfect two? Are you serious?
I'm having a drink. I'm
not well, that's two mines. And I'm not honest, even saying that's not even the upper limit. That's baseline Corey guarantee.
Drakarin with the $1. We don't read out donations that are $1, I'm afraid. So, no, I'm joking.
Yeah,
would you be interested in possibly giving some insight into a fan film project I'm working on? Of course, my man. Could you imagine?
Imagine what?
Jim Brenlow
like,
just
not reading donations. God,
I thought you'd be curious about that because you guys are dicks.
Oh, no.
Draken, I just want to say that Charlie's policy is bullshit, and I'm in your corner.
What, reading out every donation no matter what it is?
No, you said you wouldn't read out donations if they were from Draken.
I never said that.
My heart
hurts. I heard you.
I've got so much cash. This is why I lose, dude.
Wow.
Mark, I know where you're going.
Okay, I won't attack you. I'm stuck. I don't have anything to do.
You want this asteroid?
Yeah, kinda. Can we just agree like a truce trade?
Alright, but don't attack the two A wings here.
Wait, can you just move them out of the way then? I don't want to.
I'll move out of the way. You can have that one. Right. You have to
Charlie,
kill it though.
Our problem solving abilities are fucking good, man. I'm really proud of us.
You have to kill it though. That you're not gonna be able to kill it with three interceptors, mate. You'll be there for at least 2 years.
Move your ship.
There is no ship.
Yeah, you have a.
You're bang on, mate. I apologize.
The battle dog.
I made a continuous lapse of judgment. Yeah, I'm moving it. Sorry.
Okay, I don't know what to even think about this.
Guys, I don't know what I'm hearing, and I don't know that I have faith in this process anymore. All I know is give peace a chance.
Which one's peace?
It's like the little green one. You can microwave them sometimes. You don't necessarily have to cook them normally.
Oh, fuck. I thought you said peace. I am out of it, man. Ugh.
I'm dead. Our engine is down. Mark, how much have you drank so far?
I don't know. I don't know how full the thing was.
Smashed already. I've got to catch up.
Apparently.
Oh. Fat man rolling with the £5 donation. We don't, we only read out donations with $10, I'm afraid, mate.
I'll read it out. Star Piece, the next Star Wars film should absolutely be 3 hours of Rey, Poe, and Finn doing their tax returns. Hell yeah.
I love Rey, man. I'm gonna miss her. Daisy Ridley's so pretty.
Raving Rabbids?
I loved her part in Rayman 3 Raving Rabbids, yeah. I can just imagine. I want her to be my girlfriend. Be like, sitting next to her on the sofa going, "Sup, babe? Your vibe was proper off when we were watching Scooby-Doo 2 Monsters Return."
Can someone check on that? Is that actually the name?
Monsters Unleashed. Monsters Unleashed, sorry.
Also, we're at 149 likes. If we can get to 200 likes, I'm going to finish this drink that I'm probably going to finish anyway. Before.
No, Corey, don't do it.
Look.
You're still a young man.
I'm going to do it.
No, don't!
I'm going to do it. People may think that I'm not going to do it, but let me tell you.
Shout out to Julia saying, Daisy Ridley and E-Girl? ?
What do you mean you won't watch the Spice Girls movie with me? You're kind of sus, Ridley. I've got so much cash and I don't know what to do with myself.
Cody, you gotta kill Charlie for me.
What? Oof. Are you serious? I gave you an asteroid.
Charlie, you gotta kill Cody.
Who the fuck is Cody?
That's you, you fucking. Oh, I need more ice.
Oh, he's doing his vampire laugh.
I'm a person. My name is Anakin. Corey.
Us in the movie.
Yeah.
Are you excited for him to reprise his role in the Obi-Wan Kenobi series?
I think Jake Lloyd is going to reprise his role in anything.
Yeah, I don't think he's reprising much of anything these days.
Wait, is he dead?
No, he's like insane or something.
Oh.
A lot of the prequel actors didn't hold up to the like terrible community.
Victory has defeated them.
Simp you have become.
Oh man, Carly has a lot of stuff here.
Who's Carly? Who are these people?
Whatever you are.
iCarly, obviously.
Who are these people?
But whoa, what the fuck? That picket ship is fucking wrecking your... Build more! They're like 995. Build more. They build so fast, they're so cheap, they're so worth it. And build one. So he loses the asteroid
really
during the fight.
Cut there.
Did I really cut out? Build.
Don't correct them. It was fine.
Well, he's trying to help you, Mark. I thought you'd want.
Is he?
That.
Yes, yeah. But I don't know if you can see my ping. But Bill, drop a.
You're not on the same team.
Ah!
You can't see your ping. Why would he be
Charlie,
able?
Charlie, don't you listen to him? You ping as much as you want it, babe.
Babe, you're my forever girl.
Oh, you already have fucking things?
What are things?
I don't know.
Did you...
Charlie, I can see that too.
Fuck!
Why do you think... What?
I can't believe this. Is my mic really cutting?
No, it was just the once.
But... Okay, thank God. Oh no! Don't worry. VSDs are shit. They look like Star Destroyers, but they're wank.
That was his.
Oh.
Why are you saying that about my ships?
Why are you building that acclimator can hurt that VSD real fucking bad.
Why? It's a troop transport. It makes no sense.
It's a assault loadout version, so it's traded out a lot of its.
I think I'm doing fine. I'm on Corey's team now.
Who is bringing... Oh, fuck. Right off, dude. Help me! Get over here, please. I've got nothing. I've just been build teching up all the time.
Okay, how do I get going,
to New
York? Go and text excellent adventure.
There's no way I'm going to be able to tech up in time and fucking build something to counter this. Fuck. Dude, when I'm chilling and doing nothing. Oh my god.
Charlie, I'm trying to help you. Don't attack my stuff.
No, I'm not. I pulled everything away. Help me.
I think I am. I'm sending a fighter.
My shields are at half. I'm at 95% on tech.
Oh,
95.
What the shit? He has a bunch of stuff?
You gotta help! I've got 40,000 credits and I'm nearly at tech level 5.
Give them to me.
Oh, there we go.
Why do you have Star Destroyers?
Alright. Build this, build. I'm gonna have two home ones. I'm gonna have two home ones! Yes, 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 yes. Kill that, kill that. Actually, I'm gonna survive. This wasn't enough.
There's a lot of bullshit going on in this game, is all I want to say.
Oh my god. He fucked up. He fucked up. He's fucked up, Mark. I'm gonna live.
No, he's attacking me now. I need help.
All right. Yeah. I can help you. Oh my. Oh! That's way worse. Shit. Okay, I need to, Bear with me,
this
bear
really
with me,
all
bear with
escalated
me, bear
quite quickly.
Bear with me, bear with me, bear with me. I try not to let one on your tail. Fucking first MC90. Mark.
Yeah.
Where's your stuff? Where are you building stuff?
I don't have any stuff.
He has the 3 Star Destroyers. Where's your stuff?
Wait, what's your 3 Star Destroyers? Is that yours? Is the Victory?
I don't know.
No, the ISDs near his base are his.
Oh! What? That's yours, Mark?
Part of the team.
Thank you, Fat Man Rolling, for the 10-pound donation. Just wanted to take a moment to congratulate Nak on his new daughter. I hope that's okay. That is always okay, especially when it involves donating to me.
Since when did he have a daughter?
But I'm sure he appreciates it. That's it. Scratch one. Should
we go for another pass? Ready and willing. Quick. I'm in range. Space station damage. Ow! Oh yeah, nice try, ha. What the fuck? No,
enough.
I'm not spending that much on fucking teching up to my asteroids at 5.
You don't get to barter with it, Charlie.
It's not fucking worth, mate.
God, I could have crushed either one of you individually, but I had to split.
What about both of us together?
Well, that's what I tried to do, and it didn't work.
Did it work?
No, that's why I said it didn't.
Come on.
You're not good at this game.
That's probably it.
Wait, I've got Y wings. No, I got K wings. Sorry. Oh my god, dude.
Why do fighters take so slow to build, Charlie? This game sucks.
So that you can't spam them? Because you can build them at the same time as any other unit.
I mean,
you can just be constantly building fighters, pretty much. So they're... You don't want to overdo that.
I just don't think it's a very good gameplay choice.
Okay.
Repair it! So, Repair it! Move out of the way, health bar!
We'll play your mod and we'll see how that... Oh,
that's cold, because my mod sucks and also never came out. That was a rude thing for you to say. That, you know I'm sensitive about it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I twisted that knife.
Come on, man.
Your public relations approach and your visual style inspired me to continue my mediocre but acceptable ways.
You better be drinking for every one of these, Corey. I'm destroying a lot of your shit. You better be ready for another little gulp there, buddy boy.
No, there was a size limit on those ships. I haven't built anything above that size limit at all. I haven't built anything above that size limit.
Well,
the precursor, actually. There, I drank.
Same.
Yes, another! Another! On my way! MC90 reporting and giving you a little kiss.
I just took another big gulp, I don't know why, but I did it.
I don't remember that VO being in the mod.
It should be.
When am I gonna be in the mod?
Yeah, when am I gonna be in TR?
Yeah.
Hans never came back to me.
I'll make sure that he gets back to both of you, or he gets to you, Mark.
Yeah, please do.
Oh, okay, right. You hated me ever since I did LAC.
What do you mean?
You thought it was shit.
I never said that.
No, I know.
I said it was really good. I said the opposite of the thing you said.
Wait, where's your space station? Oh, yours is in the center. That's so strange. I didn't realize that was the case.
His station's in the center?
Yeah, center bottom.
That's so weird.
It's around a similar angle to you guys.
Chris Wilkins with the $2. Charlie, what's up with that posh bird you saw? I didn't see her again. She didn't want to see me again. Yeah, it was. To be fair,
I'm sorry. That's crap.
No,
no,
God,
Charlie.
No.
You're a good guy. You don't have to. I
didn't get my hair cut. I didn't wear anything nice. I took her to the roughest pub ever. Of course,
Charlie, the right one would have seen right through that. To the great guy you are.
To be fair, I was punching a little bit above the belt on that one. To be honest.
When aren't you?
Yeah, well, you got to. You always got to. Can't settle for.
Hey, why am I getting attacked in the center? I did nothing wrong.
You killed all my stuff.
I'm not going in. King.
Remember the attack on your base?
Not really. You attacked my base.
Yeah, and it ended with all my stuff being dead.
You're hanging massive dong there, not touching you. Upgrade in progress. Wait, did you take out my
You guys still have some pretty big fleets on the board here. I feel like it's in both of your best interests to attack each other at this point.
Nah. Charlie and I are best buds.
He is hanging fucking dong.
What
Corey,
are you saying that? What
is anywhere...
Yeah, what is that?
Look at him. He's got like so that. Much shit there. I'm not going anywhere near that.
Who's hanging dong where?
We had a $1 donation from Jack Ryan. I've sent an email with more details and project. I hope you're able to help. By the way, love your content. Thank you very much. Oh, well, thank you very much, mate. Appreciate it. Much love. Right. How good of a range is this bad boy? That's
seven.
Mythbusters.
Don't say bad boy. That's the name of the furniture store that I hate.
Wait, there's a furniture store called Bad Boy Furniture?
Yeah, I know.
Lastman's Bad Boy.
That's
you know
awesome.
Have you ever heard like the nobody slogan thing that used to be? It's like an old guy, and he yells nobody.
No.
Okay. Well.
What are you talking about? I've lost the asteroid.
I'm just happy to be here on the team. That's all I want to say to you guys. I think you're all really cool.
We are hesitating here. We are seriously hesitating here.
What do you mean hesitating?
Like we're not, none of us are making a move. I'm gonna make a move.
I'm out of moves.
Depending on how you guys answer, depends on who I attack. Okay. Question: how many species of penguins are there?
Oh,
three.
Five.
I think there's as many as you want there to be, man.
Are you gonna go for that pandering, Charlie? I know you're smarter than to go for that kind of pandering.
You're gonna go for that manipulation. I know you're not smart enough to do that. Charlie, remember all the good times we've had?
To be fair, you did make
name one good time you guys have had.
I don't know.
Remember when you guys went to Star Wars Celebration, Charlie, and Mark wouldn't even talk to you? Oh, remember the timeline where this year didn't happen the way it did, and all of us met a few months ago at Star Wars Celebration?
Charlie, I'm attacking Corey right now, I think.
Okay, well, I'm going to attack him as well.
I think you're attacking...
Hey, you lied!
I'm attacking both of you. I'm fucking decked out, lads. Oh no! I've got cap ship limit! I'm fucked! I can't even put anything more down! How big are these ships?
They're really big.
Mark, I thought I could take both of you on!
Yeah, you're just taking me on. This is nonsense.
I can't!
Cool, man.
Uncanny!
Uncanny.
Right, I'm going to take all of these and manually move them to Corey.
No, I don't get what I did wrong.
I was going for both of you, but then I hit the cap ship limit. Fuck! Can I put... No, oh, I can put that down. Okay, well, then that's fine. Oh, fuck! I'm actually at my limit. I've lost myself.
You certainly
already
have.
Super Saiyan 3. Remember, everyone, bombers are useless.
Are they?
No. Quite useful.
I didn't put that there. Oh, I did put that there.
I didn't want that there. It's too bad. Could have been convenient.
I've got fucking liberty that I can't put down as well. God damn it.
Took a lot of liberties with that one, didn't you?
Yeah, why would you attack me first?
Because I was going to drop both... each side, and then I fucked up.
Charlie, remember what I did earlier?
What's that?
The thing you just tried to do, and remember how that worked out for me?
Yeah, no, I'm... Wait. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't psych me out. I'm good.
Look at that.
That's a lot of... Those TIE bombers are going to do bollocks all, mate. Bollocks all.
Thank you, Rival Nader, for the $2 donation. When do we get Super Saiyan battle droids in Fall of the Republic? We have to get the Goku hero in first.
Get in there, lads.
I can't believe you built MC-90s. Those are terrible.
Yes, you killed it. Thank you. Yes. Yes, Mark! Yes! Get rid of it! Destroy it now! Yes! Get rid of that fucking huge thing! Destroy it, Mark, please!
Okay, Cody, we need to kill Charlie now.
I'm fine with that.
Oh!
Can you also stop calling me Cody?
Oh, yeah. I think I'm doing it intentionally now.
You think?
I don't know, I'll look into it later.
Come on, get fucking moving, lads. Jesus Christ, got dinner at 3. Fucking starving.
Thank you, Dark Lord Revan, for the $5 donation. Love your content and mods. Could you ask Charlie for a heal? At this point, he's trying to attack my station, so I'm not asking him for shit. Other than a refund. Is Mark's station still alive after that assault?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, but he's down to like 2/3 health.
I only have two lines.
Those two home ones really fucking packed a punch. I mean, they sure did.
Yeah, home ones are good. That's why they take so much pop cap. The pop cap in the mod is proportionally scaled to the power of the ships. Although
you're
a lot of the home ones
scaled to being a jerk.
Yeah, a lot of the strength of the ships or of the home one is in defensive stuff. So if you support it with something that's more offensive, like Charlie is by nature, then
yes.
Ready for your next command.
Oh, I'm fucked! Oh, you piece of shit! Who is that, Corey? You're gonna let him win.
Maybe. I don't think I'm gonna win.
Yes! He's to die. Fucking thing all the way over the mark now. Fuck!
You flew too close to the sun, Charlie. We can take each other out now. Hand mark the win.
Fucking goddamn it, dude. Why are you doing more damage than me? What is going on? I've got
you bought all your tanky ships, whereas I got stuff to kill the fighters, which would be doing a lot of your damage, whereas I bought ships that do damage.
He
brought ships to do damage. That's what I heard.
Yeah, Mark, how are you doing right now, buddy?
I'm okay, man. I'm like, I'm just happy to be here. I'm having a good time.
Thank you, Clam Burglar, for the $65.
Clam Burglar, that's an amazing name.
Don't go too hard on Charlie, or he's gonna get tilted and chaff spanning next game. I don't know that the Empire of the Hand is actually
it got nerfed, didn't it? It got playable ready.
Well, it's probably the faction that's like least set up right now. So
it got
that's why I wasn't playing him earlier.
The chafing went from 3,000 to 6,000 credits, didn't it?
The chafing?
What is it called?
Charlie, you don't have to pay for that for chafing. You can just
I used to be so fat. Chafing used to be the bane of my fucking life, dude. Worst thing ever. Yeah. Yes, the man has been defeated. Mark, well played. Mark won.
Yeah, Mark's just having a good time over there.
I'm just happy to be here, guys. I'm having a really good time.
God damn it, dude. Fucking pop-capped out my tits here, and then now Mark is like literally AFK with his ISDs doing nothing, and he's won.
I'm not AFK. I've been in the game the whole game.
You've been staring at your monitor, pointing at things, and not doing anything.
I know. I have like 5-star destroyers just waiting for it. I was playing dumb the entire time, you idiots.
Well, I had no other option but to make sure that Charlie didn't win.
Oh, first victory goes to Mark of
the first victory went to me because
that was a tie. You said, idiot. Okay, can I go to the bathroom? Do I have time for that?
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab a drink as well.
I'm gonna get some rice as well.
That is frustrating.
So we'll be back in 1 second. I'm gonna be talking the whole time so that everyone knows where I am in relation to the rest of the. But Charlie, I'm over at the mini fridge. I know how you like the mini fridge, so I
wouldn't
want to.
It's not a mini fridge, it's an actual full on fridge. You know how mad I got about that.
Or Nana's juice. That's juice that you get from your Nana's. And the little bit that's left in this carton is going back in the fridge. I'm bringing the glass back over to my desk. Wait. where I'm going to pour in some drink. Some alcohol, as they call it. What the fuck was that bird's name again? And we're going to start another lobby. How are we doing, Charlie?
I'm having a look. What was her name? I think, what the fuck was her name?
Maybe I'll get in an Empire of the Hand game, even if they're nerfed. This is going to be one of the last times I ever get to play with the, with my old designs.
I actually genuinely forgot her name. I'm curious.
Hello, Terrence. Whose name did you forget?
The posh bird. I was...
Are you going to be... Are you sending drunk messages, Charlie? That's never advisable.
God fucking no. No. Oh, I got to scroll down a bit.
Not Nana Juice, Black Wolf. That's gross. We are six likes away from... Oh, God, I did say I'd finished my drink, and now it's a full drink. Crap. Well, I said I'd finished that drink. I don't know what I'm going to do now.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'll finish half of this drink. That'd be a lot to drink all at once.
Well, that one's a bit saucy. Is that allowed to be on Tinder? Jesus.
What was that, Corey? You lost me there.
No, I was just saying that I sure am glad we're all here playing some Empire at War together.
Hang on. That was
That's all I was saying. I got my green screen, eh? So
nice, you gotta do that,
Well, the problem I'm having is that the lighting in my room, in my office, is dog shit. Cause it's all pot lights in the ceiling.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you. All right. 210 likes. Okay, I got a drink.
Yeah, where are we?
Okay, here we go.
Take a drink.
I'm being Empire this time. No, yeah.
That's not allowed.
Do you want to be Empire again? I'll be something else.
Nah, that's cool. I can be New Republic or something.
Okay.
There we go. That was a lot.
God. How many matches have I had on? that's a good question. Fucking hell. 7,800 matches.
Damn. Oh. I regret that.
Yeah, I'm down in a whole drink. Let's go.
Thank you, Polywhirl, for the $6 donation. Came in late, but that was an entertaining match. It was an entertaining match. I like the point where I almost won. Yeah. Wait a minute. Why is it the...
Oh, fuck.
This broken...
Oh!
I need to check my Streamlabs setup. I didn't set that GIF for anything.
Oh, that was rough.
Yeah, guys, you can also get 7,000 matches on Tinder if you buy one of the X2 shirts. Trust me, it works. If I went on that date on my X2 with my X2 shirt on, would have secured a second date, but
is that what you're doing when the channel hits 250,000?
Going on a date in the my
you're going on a date in an X2 shirt?
Head to toe in X2, like I'll purposely make X2 docs shirt and wristbands and wear them all on a date.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be good. I'd like that. There must be one of each player on each side.
Mark needs to switch to team one.
Do I, though?
Oh, yeah. Wait, why? Right. That is really suspicious. You're making him go on team one. Why are you playing Lagoon again?
Well, it's a three-player map. I don't like the previous one we played on as much.
Is there only two three-player maps now?
Well, there's three, but the other one's this one. This is the one where you thought that my yellow color was green?
No, go back to the other one. You're right. go back to the other one. Yeah, there we go.
I want more three-player maps, and I like Fiery Demise, but it's not in the mod right now. So we are both drinking and playing, Terrence.
Playing what?
Playing what?
Well, Terrence asked, are you still getting drunk or are you playing the game? We're doing both simultaneously. We were between matches. Jeez. All right, now you can ready up, Mark. Unless you wanted blue. I know how important it is to you that you get blue.
Chris Wilkins said, I bought the pink X2 shirt and I feel super sexy in it. It runs a little big, but it is just too soft. I want to wear it all the time. Guys, you
if it
know,
runs big, then I'm probably going to get it.
You guys know we're epic because we could have picked the cheaper shirt and double the revenue that we earn from shirts. But we picked the most expensive shirts and reduced the price down to the same level as the cheap shirt base price. So every time you buy a shirt, we only earn $3.
Really encouraging people to get that merch there.
Because it's super high quality, that's why.
No, but I'm saying that if people are buying it to support it, then like that you're turning them off of something just, they may want.
If it does well.
So buy the shirt if you want the shirt, but
yeah.
Have you heard from Chris and Bane? I
ready up.
Hear from Gull ready every up. Once in a while, but ready up. Bane, yeah. Since he left the server, the most I've heard from him, I went on an STA3 stream that he was doing, and I made a joke, and then he read the joke.
What? Where? That was fun. Why did he leave? Can't discuss on stream, no worries.
Oh my god, I thought I loaded as the wrong player because I'm New Republic now, but I figured it out.
Okay.
Had a bunch of stuff going on and there was some... In production.
Alright, here we go. I am ready. Escort carrier, stand by. Maneuvering.
Alright, so I can start the game now?
Yes, but you're not in. You're lying.
Are you
is
in?
The game going? TIE squadron here. So I'm in something.
Yes, the game's going.
Don't do that. Don't do your jokes.
That really threw
funny.
Me off then. Order, sir. The
nebula is blocking our yeah, and now the crucial early game phases have been
affected.
Snatched away from you.
And yeah. I think you're being funny, but I'm not laughing.
Yeah, that's really not funny, Corey. That's super serious.
What the hell is the Defender Starfighter? Is that like a TIE Defender?
The Defender Starfighter? You're the New Republic. It's yeah. It's a terrible, ugly fighter. It's kind of sad.
Okay. Kind of sad. Then I'll build a lot of them, because that's how I feel.
Mm-hmm. You tell him.
Mark, yeah, man. Do you need to talk?
Yeah, I heard this was a good therapy stream.
No, that's Beery O'Kart.
Oh, sorry.
And Wasted's not even here.
Damn, yeah, I'm having that thing where, like, I tilt my head and it takes me a while to catch up.
That thing known as being drunk?
Yeah, I don't like it.
If you don't like it, then you don't have to do it so often.
You said I had to. You said I was going to be forced into drinking.
But yeah, to be fair, you have to drink. I'm going to drink this whole fucking thing. I don't care what you guys say. You can't bully me into this anymore. I'm doing it.
The Defender final. I mean, the model will be updated, but like the design is shit. And it's an official design. So we gotta.
I did it.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Oh, I got to tech up my asteroid.
No, you don't. That actually decreases your income. There was a bug with that. It reduces your income everywhere. Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. Guys, so don't buy that.
Guys, do you think space will really be like this?
What?
I swear, we were playing Among Us, and you're like, guys, do you think space will really be like this? And it just got me dead.
Oh, I think I was probably making a joke. Evasive
maneuvers. You were so drunk. You were plastered, man.
Really? In Among Us? What was that?
That was a while ago. That was with, I think,
Alex
in the Blunderdome.
Yeah.
If folks.
Upgrade in progress. The Blunderdome. Okay. Mark is going to fucking win. I have...
What?
No, never mind.
We just started.
No, yeah, no, I missed. I couldn't count.
I misclicked. I misclicked on who was going to win.
Misclicked. I'm just waiting for the cash flow to come. Wait, I thought I teched up. Is this all I got? Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Yes, this would actually make a lot of sense. Theoretically, yes.
Cheese it! He's coming!
Dreadnought cruiser ready.
A Dreadnought cruiser ready.
Coming in spicy.
Moving.
Oh no. He's coming in super spicy.
Huh. I got a lot of fighters. It's pretty neat.
I don't like it. And there's a Dreadnought up here.
Nah, fuck off, mate. What are you talking about?
Not looking good. It is not looking good for all spicy.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Reinforcement. Why are you all going right. that way? Turn and fight.
More enemy craft. Don't turn and fight. Turn away and die.
Captain here.
Get back here.
Oh,
no! Really why are you all standing... sending ships over here.
I sent one. That's all
I think
I've
I
sent
have any ships.
I see them all.
I can see the future.
How's it doing?
It's not good.
Oh, what the hell is this, man? A Kiganos? Man, what is with all these nonsense things?
Those are Greek words. They're real words.
No, they're not. The Greeks weren't fucking real.
real.
Please. Why? This Dreadnought is
dying. You will not destroy my stuff? I paid money for those.
Why are you here? I was doing a mission. Why are you here?
You're on my side of the map.
Yeah, but it was my asteroid to destroy. You're not here to take it away from me.
I'm the asteroid.
No,
I'm
you're
the
not.
Walrus. Cuckoo, ca-choo.
Destroy him. Destroy him. No! Get away from me, you imp!
I forgot the MC-40 was still alive, not gonna lie.
Oh.
Okay, I need to drink more. Night Black Wolf, herb, not night. Meal, have a good meal.
Look at you. Oh, of course you're following me. Look at this.
That's what I say to everyone on Twitter.
Pathetic, dude. Anytime Leave me alone, get I left Mark!
I call them pathetic. And that's twitter.com. It's at Corey Loses.
Mark, do me a solid and fuck off, please.
You attacked me. You drew first blood, man.
I did not fucking attack.
Yeah, you did.
Thank you, Thunder Twonk, for the $6 donation. Holding fire for
maximum effect. You deserve everything you get coming to you.
Charlie, don't attack that thing and we're going to be cool, man. I'm not going to move any further.
There's no point. You chase me down. It's dead. I can't believe you've done this to me.
Thank you, Fat Man Rolling, for the £5 donation. The Greeks weren't fucking real. Charlie McShane, 2020.
Extra.
Charlie just orgasms after every drink.
That's what I heard.
Oh, boys.
What tech level are we all at?
I don't know. Four.
Yeah, me too, man. Me too.
No, but I am
tech.
I'm teching up to the four.
Already?
Yes.
Dreadnought cruiser ready.
Yes, because that's VSDs are wank. Yeah, I said it.
It's not true.
They, well, I mean, if you get them at a distance, I suppose.
For base assaults, you can't beat them.
For base assaults, you can't beat the ISD, or whatever the hell you guys were saying.
Get Mark. Remove your X-Wings and bomber from my side of the map immediately. You killed my Dreadnought. I'm leaving.
Yes. Just be cool, man.
No, you don't want to see my devil. You want to see my angle, okay?
I don't want to see your what?
You don't want to see my devil.
What is your devil?
His devil deep inside.
Yeah. We live in a society.
Wait, you have a sensor pod?
No. Don't destroy that.
That's cheating.
How is that just cheating? You added it into the game.
I didn't add it into the game. Petroglyph added it into the game.
No, you DM'd me coding. He DM'd me saying, I've just coded in this thing. It's so cool.
And it was weird because we didn't know each other in 2006. You're like, who is this? Oh, I'm writing some stuff.
You're actually attacking me.
I remember that because I remember asking Corey, hey, Corey, who are you talking to in 2006? And he was like, I don't know.
Oh, you're getting it
now.
I
forget what the joke is.
You wouldn't even give me the time of day in 2006.
That's true. I've really let myself down since then. Cody, I think we need to go up to Charlie.
Can you stop calling me that?
Whatever, it's fine.
It's not fine.
Shut up, you love it.
I really don't.
Yeah, you do.
Really don't.
Why did you get rid of that message, Rhino? That was funny, what V-Brawl said. I'm going to shit out my window because I can. That was funny. You shouldn't have deleted that one. Made me chuckle. Made me lol.
Thank you, Rival, for the $5 donation. Trayton Teradoc wants to... VSDs are shit. Trayton Teradoc wants to know your location. He would want to know your location. He's the guy who famously commanded a lot of VSDs. You wouldn't know.
Am I getting attacked even more? No.
What is this bullshit going after my mines?
I'm leaving now. Leave me alone.
Okay, that's fine.
Everyone just be cool.
Epic. Right. Let's see what epic goodness we have.
You ready to chafe, Charlie?
I am ready to... my thighs are the clap together, and I'm ready to chafe.
Your thighs are the clap?
I don't like that.
That's cheating! You got the chafe! I
have the target inside. This cost me 6,000 credits.
You guys have 6,000 credits?
Not anymore, I spent
on
the chafe.
Oh my god! I stand zero chance!
I too stand a zero chance.
See, I am actually hurting you pretty bad here. And you've even got an Osmos.
I do have an Osmos.
All right. What is this?
Because I killed your ship, I'm going to take a drink. Because that wasn't fair of me. You paid a lot of money for that.
I know.
We're not allowed to kill ships?
What the fuck?
Destroy him!
What am I supposed to do?
Charlie, we talked about this.
Look, you
this
take
is why
something
Eck left
of mine.
The channel and had to pretend that he was having a kid.
I know. He sent me a...
He was tired of you dropping in Star Destroyers in Empire at War.
Convinced he had a kid. He sent me a picture of Imogen. I'm going to quote quotations Imogen. And it was just a photoshopped Darth Revan. So weird. No, it's Darth Malgus. Right. That was it, yeah. So weird. Target critical.
Look, I think it's not very cool that you're accusing Justin of lying right now. I got him. I'm just going to throw that out there.
Not cool, but probably accurate. He's headed your direction.
Roger that. Look, without Justin, Charlie would be out on the streets... Yelling he's not mad to no one in particular.
That's very true. Yeah, I can believe it.
If I did not work on X2, Family Bovine would be on 28 probably like 21,000 subscribers. Still pulling in 1,000 views. No changes in views.
Thank you, Polyworld, for the $6.51 donation. Everything changed when the Charlie Nation attacked. Everything just became a lot more clear in my life when the Charlie Nation attacked. Look, how's your branding push on Family Bovine going? I feel like you haven't talked about that much since you talked about that the first time.
Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Simon and I have found an equilibrium.
And, who's Simon?
My editor, and he, we just realized Reels was so much better on Instagram, so he's happy to step down on that. We've also got another idea where we have a TikTok account, which has like
I don't give a shit.
Very popular clips of Twitch streamers and YouTubers, and every now and then he's gonna sprinkle in a Family Bovine one in between.
I copy.
Instead of us blocking our scanners.
And I think we're going to be doing two videos a week. One where it's like a very short, funny clip of a video, of an old video.
So that is your answer.
What is this bullshit happening at my mine?
I'm allowed.
You're not allowed. I have nothing.
Charlie
said it was cool.
I never said that. I said it was wicked cool.
Yeah, man.
After this stream, I'm changing all the cost of the Empire of the Handships to 1 credit and then pushing that.
Yeah.
No, I'm not doing that.
My god. Tech level 5 takes forever! 70%. Come on.
Yeah, I don't
30 more percent.
They're definitely in a harder place to balance, especially when we're redoing the entire roster for next release. It's not worth spending too much time on it.
Wait, so Charlie, who was hired as an editor, has hired an editor. I hired him as an editor way before I got hired for an editor. Simon has been with the channel for about like 2 years. Probably more, actually. Yeah, he's probably been there for like 3. Does a good job. Space station under attack. What? That's my asteroid!
It's my asteroid!
Destroy him! What is that? It's a cheap raider. All guns fire. Get it. Destroy it.
This design predates the raider, so if anything's a cheap raider, it's the raider.
Is it Old Republic or High Republic? Or Clone Wars? This ship.
What?
Is it?
No, I mean the design that I made for this ship was before the raider was a thing.
Oh.
Sounds like fan fiction.
Sounds like they copied your idea then.
Yeah, that's why I sued Disney. All the stream donations that you see are actually just Disney giving me the settlement.
Mark, fuck right off. It's gone.
I'm getting cool.
You're taking my asteroid, you nonce.
I would never do that.
I'm going to kill you.
Don't.
I've got an Allegiance Battlecruiser with your name on it, mate.
What's that? Is that good?
I don't know. I can't even spell it, to be honest.
Okay.
There's an S in there. Scopes are jammed.
Coming around. Yeah, that's what gets me. Where are the others? Unable to shake them.
Taking fire. I lost some money. A lot of money on this venture.
What are they?
I'll never financially recover from this.
They're Clone Wars ships.
What?
The ones that are coming towards my asteroid.
No, the Empire of the Hand stuff, other than the Clawcraft, is stuff that I designed. Not Clone Wars ships. Thank you, Starman 92.
Starman 92. Losing power. Go after them. We shall be there shortly.
Awaiting your command. Appreciate it.
Set waypoint, dickhead! Set the waypoint!
Back.
Set
Starman 92 also on X2.
Whoa, Starman with the $20 saying. Thanks for the donation, man. Really, really powerful words there. Yeah, yeah, you might be going, huh? But trust me, you've got, honey, you've got a storm coming.
The X-Men superhero?
Honey, you got a storm coming. That's kind of funny.
Don't, Corey.
What do you mean, don't? I want it.
I've taken everything.
Maybe you got a stew going.
I haven't taken anything. Like, I didn't even kill that Star Destroyer. You just moved it away. You decided you didn't want the place anymore.
Yeah.
Thank you, Satine Kreese, for the $2 donation. The Mandalorian episode comes out in 5 hours. That is true. I'm going to be asleep.
I
was going to try to like stay up for all of them, but it's not. It throws off everything too much. And also, thank you, Polyworld, Disney for the $13 donation. Just wait for our revenge.
Fucking hell, you're getting a lot of donations this stream, Corey.
Yeah, what the hell? I haven't gotten a single one.
Yeah, but you haven't been banned on Twitch from streaming with Charlie.
God, so I bet you're fucking kicking yourself that you've put all that effort into Twitch, huh?
I had an awesome stream, man.
They will be dead by 2021.
Think so?
The end of 2021, yeah. Because unless they do something about the DMCA, I think that's going to really hurt them in the long run. Once YouTube adds clips and a lot of what the features that Twitch have, oh man, everyone's just going to go to YouTube, I think. There's only so much
YouTube's a small platform right now, but
win an MCA or a Syndic.
You got a Syndic?
I don't like to talk about it.
What is a Syndic?
I don't know, mate. Good question.
It's a Syndic.
All right, Mark, you've had
Can you get your fighters away from the mine that I just reclaimed? Jamming station destroyed. Commander. MC80 should be a good bit better than they were in the previous build, just because the rig's been, the hard points have been fixed a bit.
Oh, honey, you have. Fuck.
There's still support.
Oh my god! Is that you? Heading to destination. Roger. Oh my god! We've got them on scope.
Well, you were attacking his base. What did you expect? What did you expect? Keep going.
I gotta run. I've gotta fucking run. Destroyer here. Oh my god, my frame rate!
Hit him in the frame rate where it hurts.
I'm working on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a second mine.
Oh man, I was looking at some of the old streams of like when we were playing. And the joke about Palpatine being like no more than 3 providences in the galaxy at the time. Otherwise, we lag pretty bad.
What's going on down here?
Trying to run away. See, he done goofed though, so I'm okay. He actually did done goof.
We need some frame rate improvements here on the New Republic side. Get those fighters out of here.
He done goofed. Oh my god, you still not killed the Allegiant? Yeah, okay, never mind. Awaiting your orders. More allegiances, please. More allegiances. Quick, he's turning around. He's turning around. Get out of there. Get in. Go.
Oh, you got stuff over there. That was clever.
Yeah, that's why.
That's sweet, man.
That is pretty epic. I'm glad we can all just come together and like compliment each other on all
Shut
the good moves
up,
we're all doing.
Shut up, dude. Let's go. What did I just hear? I just heard something come out of hyperspace.
It was a Star Wars destroyer. Oh, there's another sensor node down there?
No.
Sensors everywhere.
Charles, that was a sweet maneuver. I think you got this, man. I thought I had you so badly.
All those MCs, I did get a little scared, I gotta say. So, well played, man.
I was put him in the wrong spot. I'm pretty drunk. I wasn't paying attention to the right spot of the map.
A full 2-centimeter width string of shit came out. I was that scared. Yes,
Commander. Gross.
They will be destroyed.
Will they?
My favorite French fancy is the pink one. Because I like strawberry. Heavy Star Destroyer awaiting your orders.
See, that's Spain.
They will be destroyed. I'll have a large chips and a Savaloy sausage.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Making its way to Charlie's base.
What the fuck is that? You'll get your clone ships away from my asteroid, you little green goblin.
Why do you keep calling them clone ships?
Do you remember at the end of Spider-Man 2? He's with
the Sam Raimi one or the
Tobey Maguire one? The Tobey Maguire one. And the end of the film was literally him going to Mary Jane or whatever she's fucking called. Mary Kate, I forget. And he's like, yeah, he's the Green Goblin and he's green. And then like it ends the film.
What? I'm pretty sure that didn't happen.
I don't remember that.
It is. He's talking about the Green Goblin, and then the film ends. He's the Green
Goblin. I don't think that's what happened. I think you think that's what happened, but I don't think that's what actually happened.
Yeah, I'm with Mark on this one. I'm not a Spider-Man lore channel, though. I have no interest in being one. But I don't think that's what happened.
Man, the way shit they made up. It was fucking gruesome. Where she smacks her head too hard on the floor, and somebody edited it with Minecraft music, and so she fell to the floor and smacked her head, like her diamond armor head and stuff came out.
I don't find a beast against one funny, but cool that you do.
Mary Kate hit the ground too hard.
Mary Kate?
Is that what's her name?
She's an Austin twin now.
I don't know if I'm going to do this.
No,
what color am I?
Oh. You're blue.
Do you think I can kill him? He's just killed.
You can tell because your stuff blew up.
Watch for enemy ships. I've got to drop another one. Fuck. Unable to shake them. I couldn't stop to drop another one. I copy. Attacking
primary target. Reporting. Attacking. What's the ISD doing?
Attacking. Priority target identified. Sir. Oh, it's Mary Jane. Okay. Drink for this one. Guys, I will double up my shot for a $5 donation. God, why home wanting that? Why are you home wanting that? Get a day job, dude.
Is home wanting, is that a verb?
Guys, if anyone makes a donation and makes a joke that actually genuinely makes me laugh, I'll triple up my shot. I'll double up for a donation. If you actually make a funny joke that makes me lol with an exclamation mark at the end, I will fucking triple up my shot. And I'll double it up if it's a donation overall. There we go. Mark might want to put that
What is this ISD doing, Charlie? Like
what?
Why are you sending this stuff?
What thing?
Oh, did you destroy his base?
Yes.
Why would you do that?
He was a huge jerk about it too.
I don't like that.
That was a good maneuver, Charlie. I'm impressed with you.
Thank you, man. I learned it from the best, i.e. you.
Yeah, when man. You everyone learns from me.
I've got them in my sights. Mm. I learned something once. It was when I slid down a slide, but there was a bunch of the stuff on the slide was like cut off at the end because my dog chewed it a bunch, and I got really big scars on my arms. Yeah. I learned not to do that.
My new mission is making sure that Corey wins.
I can't fucking read what was just posted there. It's so fucking wrong. Bad, but I
God, I paid a lot for that mine, and you just fucking come in and destroyed it.
Fuck, that one is so.
Lucas Hilder wouldn't destroy the ring when Elrond asked him to. In Lord of the Rings 3, Return of the Rings.
Return of the Rings. Oh my god!
Return of the Rings. That's funny.
Lord of the Rings, Burma Ring. My scopes are
jammed. I really have to go to the bathroom, but the game isn't over.
It'll be over very soon, don't worry.
Okay, I'm going to go to the bathroom then. Thanks, Charlie.
No worry. He saw the two allegiances just pop out of nowhere, and he was like, fuck it, I'm going for a piss. Fucking hell, people. That's so scar. How you doing, my man? Let's have a fucking drink. You guys ready? No. Mark?
For what?
For a drink. You ready?
Oh, man. Okay.
Yep. All right. Before you take a big drink, I want you to tell me what you're wishing for with this drink.
I don't think drinks work like that.
It is. I want you to close your eyes, think of a wish, and take a big gulp. Tell me your wish. Hee hee.
I wish that my Christmas is okay. I mean, fuck real Christmas. I wish roommate Christmas is going to be fun this year.
I wish we could all get together and play some Worms and Among Us during Christmas and feel very festive.
What is going on in my base? Did you try to attack me while I was in the bathroom?
Ah!
It's kind of rude, to be honest.
Mark is going to fucking kill me without a base.
Do it.
I see his fucking ships. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 MC-90s/MC-80Bs.
I gotta time this so I blow up your bases at exactly the same moment.
Oh my fucking god. I'm actually going
to win.
Mark is going to make Corey fucking win.
Yeah, because you killed me. Fuck you, Charlie. Awaiting your
orders. Fuck.
You made him win.
I really need to kill you fast.
Clamberger, you think you're gonna accomplish
that? Is that what you think's happening here?
I wish that I could shift into crystal clear.
What?
Clamberger with the $50. I wish I could shift into crystal clear. Mate, I shift into crystal clear every night, mate. When I'm writing.
Clamberger is such a good name. Clamberger.
I'm fucked. How did two allegiances do nothing to your base?
You jumped them in, like, right on the base, apparently. Which is gonna make them take a lot of damage. I had the Syndic nearby, the Odo does a lot of damage. Chap is still back there firing at you the whole time.
I'm fucked.
So I'm making so much money, but the only space station...
I've lost.
The only space station I control is the merchant one in the center, so I have, like, 30 Nebulon Bees just ready to go.
Oh, thank you, Pilewski. I will fix that.
I'm fucked. Mark, please kill
him. It's my fault. It's not YouTube.
Don't let him win.
No, you attacked me, Charlie. You die.
That is entirely my fault.
Oh my fucking god. Eat my ass. Just fuck me up, fam.
No.
Eat my ass.
It's gross. What is this allegiance doing here? Just like sitting there with no life.
Oh, please kill the fucker. Kill the fucker. Oh my god, he's fucking here. He's fucking here. Fucking
I probably
hell,
made a mistake
dude.
In this. I might have misplayed. All right, I need the syndic.
Please, this better fucking work. Okay, having a lot more smaller ships is helping. Oh, I think I might be able to do this. Oh my god, I think I might be able to do this. You're both attacking me. You're both attacking me. Oh, swipes.
8 hard points left. Attack
commencing. Cruiser here. Space. Yes, 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 yes. Cruiser right fucking here, mate. I'm fucking ready. Star Destroyer
standing by. Yeah, I think Charlie's got it.
Oh my god. I think I might. Ah, oh my god. Oh. Go. Yes, I've got it. Yes.
Oh man, that was a close one. That was fun.
So close.
God, the early game is so rough with this faction right now.
Oh, man. Fucking, I could just see on the mini fucking massive fleet coming my way. God damn.
I lost so few ships.
Okay, I need to get more ice.
More ice call? Ice?
Oh yeah, God. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm going to refill, and I'm going to fix that link first. That is youtube.com/ECKS.
Don't forget, guys, there is a lost chapter of Crystal Clear that Rhino wrote and sent.
That was...
That was so
sorry,
goofy.
Rhino. That was fucking horrid.
Yeah, that was... We had to actually have a discussion about it in the X.
Yeah, that was like... Crystal yeah. Clear is raunchy at the best of times, but that was fucking that was three levels up.
That was so Camburglar
donated $25. Congrats, Charlie.
Oh, Camburglar with the $25. Congrats, Charlie. Thank you so much, my man. That's for you. Do I keep muting? It says I keep muting. I'm not sure why.
You might just be like keeping your mic a bit.
Yeah. It was so fucking filthy that me, Ek, and Corey had to get together in a group chat and be like, yeah, we just can't leave. Like, yeah, it has to stay hidden. It's that bad. It's like that raunchy. It was like fucking, oh my god. So that's the lost chapter of Crystal Clear. Michael said, seriously, what's Crystal Clear? Chat, I want you to inform him. Oh dear. <Yeah. laughs> Fanfic of what? So when I was 14 years old, I once picked up an official Nintendo magazine. A copy of the official Nintendo magazine. Used to get it every week, loved it. And then I remember sitting in form. I think I was like year 8. At school, and I turned to page 14, and there she was in all her A5 sized glory. A printed picture of this blue fox that I didn't know the name of, and she was in the new Star Fox Adventures game that was coming to the GameCube. And I was like, what the fuck is this? Right? So, who is this vixen? And I didn't know her name, so I called her Ruby. I didn't know what her name was. But I went and got the game on the GameCube. I was like, I want this game. So I get it. And there she is. Her name was Crystal. And I loved it. I loved her so much that I had to, every night when I stopped playing the game, I would sit in my bed with the hardback copy of my French SpongeBob comic.
That wasn't the only thing that was hard.
All right, yes. I'm here.
And I would write that erotic fanfic. And that was it. The rest is history. Oh, fuck.
Bob, have you never heard Crystal Clear in its completion? Or in part?
Yeah, have you actually heard of any Crystal Clear, Mark? I forget.
I'd rather not.
No, Mark.
I'll leave. I swear to God, I'll do it.
But oh, I don't know if Bob has.
Charlie, I'm blue.
Okay, all right, I'll...
What if we're all just different shades of blue?
I'm going to go black.
I would hate that.
Why does it, when I click black, it goes to lime green?
Noah, this is the game Star Wars Empire at War with Thrawn's Revenge, the mod.
Why am I team one now?
Michael was like, just...
Charlie, you got to be red. What are you doing here?
Okay. No, I'm not going to be New Republic.
Oh, well then... Okay.
Then be someone else. I'll be New Republic then.
I will be... Empire... No. Great Mal Rude. That's for you, Mama.
Totally.
Totally. Charlie, I helped write the Rhino chapter. Mama... No, it does not wonder why. It doesn't surprise me. You two are as bad as each other.
Are you gonna get the PS5 or Xbox Series? Like, I don't think I'm gonna get an next gen console. Maybe a Switch, another Switch.
Yeah, Switch. I'm gonna get a Switch too.
I'm digging the PlayStation 5 so much, although it's mostly just like a UI machine because there's really no like great exclusives yet.
I am fucking hyped for Forbidden West, though.
Plus, they're really bad for, like, backwards compatibility. Like, Xbox is native OS. I don't get it, though.
Like, I'm not throwing my PlayStation 4 out. I still have my PlayStation 2, my PlayStation 3. Like, where are all these people tossing their shit if they need backwards compatibility so bad?
Not all of us have all that space, Mark.
Hmm.
I don't know. It's just, like, it's no other... thing has this issue. Like, oh, it's bullshit, my Blu-ray thing can't play VHS, you know?
Regroup. What is this?
It's mine.
Why do you say like Cher?
That was supposed to be Gimli.
Oh.
Is that what Cher sounds like?
Do you believe in love after love? No, that's
Do you believe in love after?
That's Cassandra, isn't it?
That's the like Gandalf share.
Something
I will be playing myself.
Isn't that a song originally about her beating cancer?
Ready for really?
Instructions received. Don't think I'm strong enough. Oh.
Well, that would be inspiring if it was.
I don't feel inspired. I disagree with that.
Okay.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. You heard it here first, folks. If you have cancer, Mark won't be your friend.
More like you heard it
here. Is that what I said, Charlie? Is that what I said?
Guys, I made a joke.
What did you say? Tell me the.
You heard it here, Gerst. I think it's the kind of joke that Mark likes.
Hey, no last names.
You know how often you say Gerstengrad?
I know.
Wait, is that okay? Never mind. I can't say it on stream.
What can't you say?
Question about you on stream.
What?
You said no last names, so I'm not going to say anything.
Okay. Whatever.
Corey, I don't like this map.
Okay.
There's nothing I can do. There's no... Wait, is that an extra mine?
You know how hard it is?
This is a great map.
You know how hard it is to make a three-player map when you have four sides?
12 hard?
You just make it into a triangle.
Yeah, do that.
It's always a square.
Make it a triangle.
Make it a triangle.
Thank you, Starman92, again for the $20 donation. Cheers, I'll buy the next one. Roger that. Well,
thank you. Here she comes.
A lot of pineapple juice.
Yeah, I'm gonna... What? Regroup. I'm hit. Donation. Starman, that is
$5 a shot, so I'm going to do 4 shots.
Do I have to drink more now?
Right, here's the first two. Do you believe in love?
All right, I have a strategy for this game. I still need to tech up because
cheers, I'll buy the next
otherwise
one.
Bad things will happen because I need income.
Yeah. You need income. That's an urban legend.
I'm getting real bad heartburn. I didn't even tech up.
Oh, I didn't tech up.
Charlie, that's like all you do is tech rush.
I didn't tech up. I didn't tech up. I didn't tech up. What have I done?
Charlie, did you tech up? I didn't tech up. I think he did, Mark. I remember him saying something about it.
Okay.
Don't remember what.
I fucked up.
Oh, your fucking space station's right there.
Yes, kill him. That's it.
That's who's it. Him? Drinking more. There you go, evil hound.
I hate
I drank
to
even more.
Mention this, guys, but... So...
But?
So... We only talk about actual canon in Star Wars, so... No Thrawn discussion.
That's true.
He's not canon.
Big cannons?
Yeah, Thrawn was just a bit of a boring character.
So the mods start right after the Battle of Endor and goes right up to the Yuuzhan Vong. It's a pretty broad range.
Mm. Yeah. George Lucas thought Thrawn was a bit of a boring character, so they just kept him in Legends.
That would not surprise me.
Watch people believe me. Watch people think, oh, he actually thinks he's right.
Please don't kill this. I've got nothing. Once you kill this, I'm going to lose my my asteroid upgrade.
Oh, so you're saying that I shouldn't kill this unless I want to win? Great.
I highly advise against it. I think it's in your best interest to not be in Nobed.
Really? Expand on that.
Why the
there's,
fuck?
There's a Yuuzhan Vong submod for like an old version of TR that broke into its own mod, the NGO submod. That's always had GC, but the Yuuzhan Vong at War mod has not released the Vong or their GC yet.
When,
and I think their GC is going to be kind of like more base game when it does release.
When is Revan's Revenge coming?
I don't know. In the future. I almost said a timeline, and that would be
did
bad.
Did you say Friday?
Friday?
It's coming Friday.
Friday, it's coming out 3.0.
It's coming Friday. No, not 3.0. Revan's Revenge 1.0 or
0.0. 3.0. It's coming out Friday.
When?
It might be starting to test on Friday for the testers, but
when is A Ray of Hope coming?
Next Friday.
Which one's that?
Yes. That's the sequel trilogy.
It's not actually called that if we do it. If we do it, that was just a joke.
The best trilogy, to be honest. Which trilogy from worst to best? Clone Wars, original trilogy, and the one with Rey.
There you go.
There's no trilogy with Revan. Under
control. Yeah, because you, George. Legends.
The Georgians didn't make a trilogy with Revan. Shield's
almost gone. I really want the next trilogy to be. Cover me now. The next trilogy that's probably going to get some form of announcement in 2021. Do you think it'd be Old Republic?
No.
Is that too boring? For normies. For normies, I mean. For normies.
I think Star Wars is for everybody, and I don't think you need to divide it like that.
No, but the normies are going to look at the Old Republic and be like, I don't know what's going on.
Just because they don't know what it is doesn't mean it would be boring.
Do torpedoes not go through shields? That's kind of stupid.
That would be overpowered. That makes bombers the only thing you need to use for anything.
You
kind of sounds like you don't know the game design.
You got to remember, Corey, these people watch Marvel films for fun.
Who does that? I like Marvel movies. Fuck you. Yes,
sir. Infinity. And I was
I had a good time.
I was like, that is actually, I thought Thanos was fucking fantastic. I was like, this is actually a really good fucking film.
I liked it when Captain America picked up the
hammer. That was my favorite bit when he used the shield. God, yeah, that was so good. So
that was so cool, man.
And then and then Endgame came out, and it was just shit.
I liked Endgame. That's the one I was talking about.
Thank you, Nico, for the $20 donation. Good to see you, lads. Happy to catch a stream. Question for Corey. Did your area get hit by that windstorm about 2 weeks ago? I live in Hamilton and from Mesta. I don't think we got hit by a windstorm. I spend most of my time inside in a basement, so I don't know the weather that often. But hopefully things weren't too bad. I do have a few friends in Hamilton.
Mark, can I go with you to Dragon Con next year?
Dragon?
Alex invites you.
Alex will invite me.
No, he will.
He really will.
I feel like
Didn't you hear him after Birio Kart last time, Charlie?
Yeah, I do, but I've got shit on him, so he'll definitely let me go.
What do you got on him?
I mean, if I say, then I.
Right, I guess
is this a Kamehameha video tutorial that he did? Target
locked. Yeah. He basically, okay, right, so don't tell him, but there was an old video where he was playing Sims 4, and when his character went to get ready for bed, it had no underwear on, and then people realized
Corey, don't you actually have dirt on him in the form of that Goku thing?
Yeah.
Or, no, like the super, no, the yeah. Street Fighter?
In what Street Fighter? No, it was.
Didn't you find something of his?
Yeah.
Fuck, I need a copy of that.
Didn't I send it to you?
I don't think he ever did.
Oh, well.
We need to get that guy canceled ASAP. Then I'll be the biggest Star Wars channel.
He fucking installed a nude mod on Sims 4. So yeah, I've got dirt on him.
We're past that now. We're talking about that other thing.
Yeah, it's done.
Okay. Waiting orders. If you want to be like that? If you want to be a little sour suit?
I very much do.
If you want to be a little bit of a mopey Mary? Go ahead and do that.
A mopey Mary, he says.
Mm. I'm the mopiest Mary there is, baby.
And, my favorite Star Wars ship is the Immobilizer.
That's good stuff.
That dreadnought is just an engine harp.
You're an engine. I'm going to ram it into you. Is there ramming in this game?
Man. No.
Why isn't there ramming?
The game doesn't understand things like up and down.
few people do.
That would be a big necessary thing because stuff's on different layers. But pathfinding, even though stuff can be on any different like visual level, pathfinding thinks there's only basically like four actual layers. So yeah, if something is a frigate, it will always path around other frigates and ignore capital ships. If something is a capital ship, it'll always path around another capital. Well, it depends on which layer you set it to, but generally you'd set a capital ship to the capital ship layer, obviously. It would be silly not to. Just fucking silly. But yeah. That would be a big stumbling block getting
my ramming. Stomach burns, dude.
Why does it burn?
It's not good. Yeah, it's the drink. The drink is very spicy. Yeah, so as I was saying, game developers out there, here's some little advice for you. Two things that'll stop me from playing your game. Nudity and dog physics.
That doesn't sound right.
If I see actual dog physics, I'm not. Back in the 90s, once games start putting in dog physics, I'm not playing anymore.
What's a dog physic?
Where they're actually able to jump around and pick up balls and stuff.
That would be pretty lame.
Yeah, too much.
Watch for enemy ships. Take out that ass.
And then, boy. Alright, I hope that wouldn't need any more Corellian Corvettes.
I can't even see the asteroid anymore. This is unbelievable.
I cannot see the asteroid!
Why have you got so many TIE Defenders? You're actually a little virgin.
I think TIE Defenders are cool.
He's getting ready for Squadrons next month, Charlie. Yeah, and
is that when they come out? When is that out?
Mid-December.
Sometime in December. I don't think they gave an actual date for the December release yet, but
mid-December.
Probably because they're afraid. They're probably just afraid.
I'm afraid.
I think TIE Defenders will be a perfect balance between fighter and interceptor.
And incel.
If they were really cool, then they'll remove an auxiliary from the TIE Defender and make the base stats higher than usual.
Oh, so they're just a ball of stats?
I think TIE Defender... Are you fucking serious?
No, are you?
Oh my...
Who's serious about what?
He's just gone ahead and dropped an entire Imperial 2 Star Destroyer on my...
No, I didn't. Quit lying.
On my fucking Neutrons... Jimmy... Go after them. Losing control. God damn it, dude. That was so overkill. You can come to my space station. I am actually... loads at my station. I don't think you want to.
I will, but not because you invited me.
I have got a lot here, dude. Are you absolutely sure?
Not really. But I'm willing to risk it.
For a biscuit? Our space
station is under attack. What did I say?
Yeah, so, yeah, you've kind of fucked yourself, dude. Good job, man. Like, I've got, like... This is... I'm gonna fuck you. Watch this.
Well, I gotta go see this.
I gotta go see this fucking...
That sounds cool.
I want a front row seat of that.
Oh my god, he's doing nothing. But it's an Imperial 2. How could this happen?
Charlie, I'm not here to win anymore. I'm just here to kill you, okay? As soon as I finish this, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, he told me that in DMs before the stream.
Yeah.
No. Narrowing position. Tightening up. Holding fire for Max. Oh man, imagine getting fucked by two ISD2s. Feels
bad,
man.
You don't
have
to imagine it.
Reality is often getting fucked by two ISD2s.
Do you believe in life after love?
Oh, in chat, can we get, hey Dana, nice nearly finished shawl? Question mark?
Nearly finished?
Well, it looks like you're done with that ball of yarn.
Dana, for Christmas, I would love your one of your snoods.
One of her what now?
Snoods.
Her what now?
You've not heard of a snood before?
You're not having any of my girlfriend's snoods?
Yeah, this doesn't sound great.
A snood is a fucking scarf that is like that never ends.
A scarf that never ends.
Yeah, it's like a
on
full
and on, my friend.
It's like
a scarf
full on
that never ends.
Scarf, but you sew the ends together.
Huh.
It just goes on and on, my friend.
And it just goes.
Some people started wearing it, not knowing where it goes, and they'll continue wearing it forever, just because this is the scarf that never ends.
The scarf that never ends. Do you... After scarf? It's a scarf that never ends, he says. Investors aren't interested in snoods. Five failed pitches.
Remember, nebulas are useless.
I've lost the war. I think now is a good time to tech up. If I'm honest.
Well, it's no good. I can't.
I am going to drink until I am defeated. Gun them down. Our lasers have been destroyed. All right, so play the music.
Yeah.
Play the music now. That button over there now. Yeah.
What button over where?
Yeah, that's it.
It's time to play the music.
Time to remember everybody. You don't need money. I will drink from my drink. Time to use power shield so I can win the fields, though. And I'll kill Mark.
Why do you want to kill me? I'm trying to kill Charlie.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to kill you. When it's a vicious cycle of winning.
Oh. Moving on to the cherry Pepsi. I think my whole body's going cold.
Of my cherry chapstick.
How about a Grey Jedi film / mini?
There'll never be Grey Jedi in canon.
Clamburglar donated $100. Oh, Charlie going
at least as long as Dave Filoni has any prominence.
Clamburglar! You fucking madman, dude. Fucking Clamburglar with the $100 donation.
Clamburglar with a $100 donation?
Do you know what I feel bad about? Last night, when I was in VR, an X skimmed past that so fucking far. I was like, did we even have that? I didn't even get to see it. Did we actually even have it? At the headset.
I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
Yesterday, when we were streaming Squadrons. Alright, chat. This is for Clamburglar. He asked, and he shall receive the shot. The shot that will end all shots. And, can you kill me?
And how did the shot say unto the other shots?
Okay, you killed me. Cool, I get
Yay!
It. But at what cost, lose?
I mean, I guess, yeah, I'm going to lose, but I killed Charlie, so it's all worth it.
All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is for Cam Burglar. He'll steal your clams and your daughter.
That's what I've heard.
All right, this is one medium triple edge battery.
Fucking hell, this is rancid. Primary engine system is down.
Reinforcement available. You let you Vader.
We're being targeted.
You are.
Where'd he go?
I got him.
Strike me down, Vader.
Lord Space Invaders.
It will be Lord Space Invader.
Oh, look, what's this text say? Oh. That we're all friends at the end of the game.
Ugh, I think that might be it for me, folks.
No, it isn't. You're nowhere near done, Mark. Yeah, we got Among Us yet.
I don't want to play Among Us.
We'll play one more,
I gotta get
please.
Up for
one more. I'm nowhere near drunk yet.
Yeah.
Can we play one more? Can we play one more? I'm begging.
2 hours. I got other stuff I gotta do.
Really, I'll do a 1v1 with you.
No. Sorry, Mark, guys. No. Mark has to play. Mark, can you stay in call, please?
No, I got stuff to do.
You do not have stuff to do.
Yeah, he's a busy Mark.
You say yeah, you dare be
any of what I got going on these days?
Mark, please.
It's a wonder that I still talk with you.
You're going to be, as soon as the stream ends, you're going to message the fucking chat and be like, hey guys, I'm ready for Worms.
I will never do that.
He was considering it right
he's
there.
He's got
that,
a fucking shit-eating grin on his face because that's exactly what he's going to do after this.
Nah.
Look at him! No. Oh my fuck! Yeah, I will play Worms with you, then, mate.
All right, thanks for having me on, guys. That was fun.
That was fun. Thanks for coming, Mark. And yeah. Thanks for playing, Charlie. Thanks for the for the good times.
No, we're doing a 1v1. We're doing a 1v1. I need a pistol.
Okay, we're doing a 1v1.
We're doing a 1v1 and then worms afterwards.
All right, I'm going to let you go, but thanks, guys. That was fun.
Bye, Mark.
All right, bye.
Maybe a land battle? Not yet. Let's get a nice Atreus Madness match in here, Charlie. And I'll let you pick your faction. So before everyone leaves, we got the Duel of the Century coming up. I think Charlie's gone already. Charlie, are you still here? Huh. Well. Okay. Charlie?
Imagine playing 3.5 games and having the audacity to say you're done.
Charlie, it's been 2 hours and 15 minutes.
It's nothing. We've had streams way longer than that.
I know, but Mark isn't getting paid for this. The check's gonna fucking bounce, okay? Just fucking calm down.
Yeah. Wait. Hang on. Wait. Did he guys ready for what? Yeah, I'm done. Oh dear. Oh fuck. All right. Let's do a 1v1. All right, you here? Is it Ohio,
yeah,
Charlie?
Yeah, that's that one. Same password.
Sick. All right, guys, I'm going to let's just do a full on shot beforehand. Yeah.
And it's, well, which faction do you want to play? I'll finish my drink.
All right, Empire. I'm going to be Empire.
Right, I'll be a classic New Republic then.
My piss was good. It was very yellow.
Or did you drink it? That's not good.
No. I know, right? I had a fucking massive Tango Ice Blast and it's still yellow. Fucking... God damn. Right, hang on. Let me down this.
I've slept so poorly this week. I've got to get up at 9. Or I need to be up at 9 for the bed coming, but I need to get a bunch of video stuff up and posted as well because I need to do the Mandalorian stuff before then. So if I go to bed early, I can get up, watch The Mandalorian, get videos posted, record the rest of this stuff for the weekend, get the bed, and then I'm done for the weekend until Wasted Stream, which will be later that night.
Hamburglar donated $20.
All right,
how about
Charlie,
chug
came?
Some water
fucking
for me, bud?
Chug some water. We're not in Zora's domain, dickhead. We're in Empire War. I'm drinking more alcohol.
Right, Clanburger, thank you for the $20 donation over on X2. Because Charlie is too busy to acknowledge your generosity. And I know Eck is going to be disappointed in that.
You know he's going to be like, yeah.
Charlie, bud, you're ignoring donations? Do better, bud.
For somebody who's making a lot of Amando videos, he certainly doesn't fucking like it, does he?
Swear to God, if I have to see that little green piece of shit one more time.
I just think they shouldn't dive into the Yoda species. George Lucas didn't want to go into detail on it for a reason, and I feel like they're ruining it.
Transmission confirmed. Well, George Lucas did put a wig on the episode 1 Yoda to make Yaddle, so... or on the puppet to make Yaddle.
Did you see? Oh, was it Ma that made an edit where she took the video, the picture of George Lucas cradling baby Yoda, and replaced it with Yoshi?
I didn't.
It's good. Man, I have not played on this side of the map in ages. It's weird.
Yeah, hosting the game, you always end up on Team One. I always want to be on the other side of maps, like. What's it like up there? Interceptor
squad reporting. Thing
is
it
fun
worse
up there too?
Thing is actually proceeding that direction. Right. I mean, I know it's supposed to be like all League of Legends
legendy and be like, oh, you don't even know the difference.
But, you know the difference in League of Legends.
Yeah, I remember one of the first things I Googled when I started playing League of Legends was, how do I flip the map?
Yeah.
It's like, I cannot play like this. Oh. I can't switch position. No. Get away. No, you're building already? Fuck. That was quick. Well played, dude. Well played.
But you're building already up here.
Yeah, I know. I thought I could disrupt. I like to run an interceptor down there to disrupt whoever before they can build. Taking them out. Ready. Where are the others? Constructing unit. I gotta say, the update made a lot better. Free player mode, it is a lot more enjoyable.
Yeah, the big thing there that's lacking is just the maps. But I really want to get more three player maps done. I might even make one. I don't do any work. No, that's not true. I spent fucking 5 hours tracking down a crash that turned out to be a prop model. Had an invalid object in it. Redoing the same battle fucking 18 times. Thank you, Andrew.
From trying to optimize the zombies in the Yogscast game. It's obviously... It was a time in my life where I... in my life, but I was adamant it was good.
The Yogscast game? Or zombies in the Yogscast?
The worst fucking zombies. Like, the zombies were supposed to follow this pathway, and as soon as they hit the edge of the pathway, they turn around. And, and when our optimization approach was to chunk load to get the levels, because, like, the levels would be essentially, like, a 20,000 by 5,000 image, right? So that's a lot of chunks to load, and obviously when the zombies would load into the chunk, they couldn't read the floor because the floor hadn't loaded before they did, and I was like, it's fantastic code, I'm not changing it.
No, it sounds fantastic. It sounds like that was exactly what it needed to be.
Not epic.
I think Charlie has a better reaction to the TR update than the FOTR update because he's used to it from the FOTR update now. So he knew what to expect.
As soon as it's the exact same
stuff. But
The main thing is I'm much more used to TR than I am of FOTR. A lot easier to adjust to the update when I know how to play the game. That's why when I said about the update that I don't officially have any opinion on it because I needed more time with it. That was my official start. Fans.
Yeah, I thought that was a really really lame official stance to have on it after I paid you all that money to say you liked it.
I just don't know the best approach to play in FOTR. So I end up just like sticking with Thorn's Revenge because like, I know what to do. When is the update coming out? 2022, my man? No, it's Friday. Next Friday. 2 weeks, Friday.
Huh?
The update.
What update?
Thrawn's Revenge, your game.
We never announced a release date for it.
Well, there you go. Premium Poppy.
We're going into testing soon, and then we'll have a better idea of how much we need to do, but there's nothing set yet.
What am I doing? Am I teched up yet? Yes, lad. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, yes, yes. Puppy likes. Ready to
receive orders. This for fuck's sake. You know what? I'm just going to...
Oh. My pop filter in right in the back of my nose. Okay, time for the real pain. Da 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 da. Yeah, that's what I've got. I've got no more money.
Thanks.
Da 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 da. Wait, that is actually going down quite fast. Da 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 da.
Da da da.
Da da da. I was. Da. Oh, I don't know why they don't mention the other Star Wars episodes with Harrison Ford.
With Harry Potter.
Da, 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 da. Wait, Harrison Ford was in Harry Potter.
Yeah.
As what?
He played a couch in the sixth movie.
No, you're fucking with me. He didn't do anything of the sort.
You think they're just going to get a regular couch in Harry Potter?
No.
The cinematic event of the century? I'm hearing a lot of sound.
Pow pow! There is no release date for Thrawn's Revenge 3.0. Yes, that's true. But what Rhino is... ...was an update for Thrawn's Revenge 3.0, it would be a Friday. That's not true. That's not true. I'm just lying. I'm just trying to sweat Rhino.
Thursday releases usually, so...
You destroyed my asteroid at the top? I can't believe you've done this.
Can't you, though?
I didn't even see that happen, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, because I did it all sneaky-like.
All guns fire. Then give me a little kiss.
What are all these dreadnoughts doing? They're making me dread a little bit.
Yeah. Well,
we wouldn't be able to do a standalone game, a Star Wars standalone game would just get shut down, and that's a very different skill set. If we ever made our own game, that would be a different game entirely, not set in Star Wars, probably not in RTS.
Imagine that. Imagine you bringing, forcing so many sales to Empire at War, only then to, if you decided to make it a standalone, they'd sue you. Like a free standalone game. It's just like, what's this? You're not driving any more sales to our game anymore? Go fuck.
I mean, I also, my career is built on making videos set in their IP, so.
I suppose I owe them as well. Rhino, I know you'll handle it well. I'm only having a little Josh trivia. There's no need to go on a rampage.
I get it, because that's his screen name.
I'm sorry, Ryan, that was rude of me. I apologize. I love you. Where is your ship? It's disappeared. Are these mine? Wait, I dropped these here? I must build more dreadnoughts. That's all I can do.
No, that should be fine. Can you not do that to my mind?
Building under construction. Building them. Dreadnought's cruiser ready. Dreadnought's cruiser ready.
Attack formation. Go after the strike. Majestic cruiser. Reporting.
Why is there so many comments? Like, every... There's been like three streams now where people are trying to guess if I'm straight or not. I don't know.
Trying to guess what? Person.
I've had three streams now where there's been a full-on, like, couple of messages of like what my sexuality is. Very strange. Why does it matter? It does not matter. Next drink.
Next drink?
Yeah, I'm having another one. I am nowhere near drunk. Did you kill all of my...
Mm-hmm. I took a brief hit on production. Why are there so many of these? What are you doing?
It's only 955.
You're building the entire goddamn katana fleet here.
What's that?
It's a lot of dreadnoughts.
Sounds boring, to be honest, mate. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm joking. Sorry.
Charlie, this is why I quit X2. Okay?
You did not quit X2. You just add a fucking stellar 11k viewed video.
Stellar Warfare?
Yeah.
Stellar Warfare, I have.
That did really well for the topic and stuff. That was up.
I mean, we could probably get the dev of that on the Birio cart.
Could do that. I've got Dre, but he said he's going to be down for doing it. He's got 100,000 subs, so he's.
Who did? I missed the name there.
He did a fantastic documentary on
Who are you talking about, Charlie?
His channel is called Good Blood. He did a fantastic video on the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. His video editing skills completely outclassed mine.
Oh.
He if you thought the editing on the buck today shit, it is S plus tier editing. Like nothing you've ever seen before.
Where are these coming from? Like, do you go to the Dreadnought store and...
I'm building them. Fair and square.
Why, though?
Where am I? Stat for 955. Salt frigates cost 1,100 credits. Which is 150 credits more than mine, and they have less stats than mine. So I can just spam these. There's no real point to teching up, to be honest, unless you're forced to do it yourself. So I'm able to utilize a really fast building, high spec machine that works well in droves.
I figured I killed your mines early enough to get rid of the fucking income and prevent you from getting this, but.
Constructing unit. What's that, guys?
I have the Majestics at a distance, then they'll just fucking shred them, but there just ended up being more dreadnoughts than I expected. I thought I'd have to deal with like four or five dreadnoughts, but then you just kept opening them in. Because I thought I killed your economy more than I did.
I just saw in chat, hey Charlie, finish your drink. Absolutely, I can definitely do that.
From himself? I think Charlie thought the Majestics were assault frigates.
Yes, so. In that video that I posted about...
No,
like
I think even right now, I'm pretty sure you
No, they're carriers that have pretty strong fighters that come out.
The Majestics?
The Majestics are they not a carrier?
That's not their role. They have some fighters, but...
They build really strange fighters. I made a video on Majestics, do you remember? I was just like, this ship is cool! And then I never used it again.
Alright, I think I lost.
No, you haven't. Because
I don't think I'm going to be able to get it.
I will not tech up.
No, I just don't think I can get any mines back.
Okay, I'll control A. I've got 20 of Dreadnought.
They're so cheap, dude. They're 9,500.
Yeah, they're fine. But like I misplayed because I built the Majestics thinking I had to kill one or two of them and that I'd have control over the middle and bottom mine because I was one tech above you.
Yeah.
But you created more dreadnoughts with the money you had than I thought you'd you would end up having, and then I ended up throwing more money away on the Majestics than I was gonna be able to kill of yours. If I had known how many dreadnoughts you'd end up having, I would have gone for an MC-80 first and Majestic and put those in pairs. So the MC-80 can shield tank for a second while I take your shields down. But
your assault frigate I think that dreadnoughts are too cheap because your assault frigate is 1,100. It has less hull and I think the same shields. But the dreadnought has more firepower than the
really?
Unless the Empire is
the New Republic. The stats of ships are very, like, they're proportional to the effect they have. They're...
If you're sure. Well, okay, alright. At least make them longer to build them, because I'm building them, like, they come out, like, as fast as a fucking Pez dispenser when I'm hungry.
No, if I hadn't done the Majestic stuff I was doing, it wouldn't have been...
Alright, that's fair. I will.
Because remember when the one Majestic killed like five or six of them? It's just I started getting super outnumbered.
That is true. Dreadnought cruiser ready. That is true. What is that? Charlie wants to finish his drink. Andrew, are you a psychic? Because I think you've got a career in that. I'm telling you.
I'm not getting the mind back, Ranger. It's not worth it. I just want to kill them.
Is there going to be a plane with fans this weekend? Maybe. I don't know. Because I've got a date on Saturday, so we'll see. Yes, I'm breaking the law. Fuck off. Who cares about? I know it's locked down, but still. Listen, I have asthma. If I get corona, I'm fucked. I'm pretty much dead. I'm already on like fucking 80% lung capacity. Oh. Boom. 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 And boom. Well played, Corey. Whoa!
Clamburglar donated $50. Charlie and Hard AI versus Corey and Hard AI.
$50 donation said Charlie and Hard AI versus Corey.
What did he say?
He said Charlie and Hard AI versus Corey and Hard AI. That would be the same as what we're playing right now, pretty much.
More ships.
But
higher chance of desyncs.
Camburglar, you've been very generous, my man. This, what you're getting right now, keep it to yourself, because you've been very generous tonight. So you have to keep this to yourself, okay? But, there you go. Don't share that! You've devalued yourself, and you've let everyone else down. What can I say? I'm just saying.
What?
You know, like. What?
You're not Goku, you're just saying?
My name's Goku. And I beat my wife. Fucking drag the cunt over. No, don't cancel my deployment. What was the one Star Wars fact where you were like, okay, now this is epic?
Red in the face laughing?
That is. No, the one that you were like fucking jumping up and down on your 60 euro IKEA. Like really like fucking, wow, I love this.
The Starhawk.
What is that?
It got a design and it looked really cool. And I was like, wow, I love this.
How old were you?
That was earlier this year, so I was...
Oh.
I was 27.
You're 27?
I'm 28, but...
What? You're 28?
Charlie, you knew this.
No, I didn't. You're older than me?
What do you mean? I'm like a few months older than you.
No, that's not true. A couple of years older than me.
Charlie, why? Why?
I'm 25, so I don't know why. There you go. There's my age.
Jesus Christ.
I'm 25.
You're like 3 months, or you're 6 months younger than
guys,
me.
Guys, I'm 20. I'm 24.
If you're gonna lie about your age, I'm gonna tell you.
I'm 24. I'm 24. What can I say, boys? There you go. You got...
Charlie's getting younger every day.
I'm 29. There you go. You got it. 29. Boom. Ah. Okay. You got me. I'm 24. All right. Fine. Commander, they're hitting
us. Why did Mike Rao get?
Mike Rao?
Mike Rowe, I was just seeing what he posted. Well, don't hide
well,
him for
just the wrong thing to build earlier, Rival, when they would end up like in front line tanking stuff. Now they're a really fast way to kill stuff, but I just didn't have the economy anymore. Charlie had too many built up. It doesn't matter anymore.
It doesn't matter anymore. I know, I don't like what... I don't like people knowing my fucking age. It feels intrusive.
Why do you make up ages? Why do you make up so many different ages?
Because then it makes people very hard to decipher exactly how old I am. I don't like people knowing my age, so it really annoys me when Ek tries to insinuate exactly how old I am. And like...
You've said it before on stream as well.
No, I never have. Every time I've said
it. You have!
I really haven't. And if I
did... You really have.
Page, I've never exactly said how old I am.
You have.
No, never.
All right, that's going to do it for a nice stream. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope
no!
you have enjoyed the
Wait, before
the
you
skirmish
go,
update.
Go. No. Finish your drink.
Yeah.
You. Right now.
Almost, okay.
Right now. Finish your drink. We got to do it.
I finished it.
What? I haven't... Okay, hang on. Right. In the name of the Father, Son, Corey...
All right. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. There will be a New Republic playthrough starting tomorrow morning. With a crash that has now been fixed. But have a good night.
Good night, everybody, and thank you so much for watching X2. It's been a lot of fun. I'd like to thank my best friend, Corey Loses, _URL.com, and thank you so much for watching X2. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next episode of Update. I think you're all very epic, and remember to tell your grandma that you love her before she dies. Lol. All right, I can't, hang on, you guys have to wait, because I have to load up Google Chrome to stop the stream. Your channel, I'm gonna click the wrong button, hang on, live. That. All right, guys, remember, Thrawn is not canon. All right, bye, guys.